All right, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you guys are all having a great day today. What we're going to be doing is doing hide and seek all day in Black Ops 3. I don't know if you guys were here in yesterday's stream, but we had a ton of issues where viewers weren't able to join. Black Ops 3 kept crashing, my PS4 was having issues, and I'm pretty sure I've been able to fix all of those things. So hopefully today we'll be able to have a pretty seamless entry into a nice solid hide and seek. What's going on, Nishan, Hot Shots Gaming, Zetro, Wild Gaming, Trap, Hank? How you guys all doing today? Welcome to the stream. I believe Nishan was actually the very first person in here, which is awesome. So I really do appreciate that support. Thank you very much. What's going on, Flamzy? How you doing today? What's going on, Kesper, Luke, Charlie, Alfie, York, Echo, Pearson? How you guys all doing today? Welcome to the stream. So make sure you guys are friends with me on PSN. Make sure you guys have your PlayStation online. Make sure you're ready to join my session, because in just a couple minutes, I'm gonna hop into a custom game, open up my party so anybody can join. What's going on, Chibit? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. What's going on, Kesper? How you doing? Pure Rage, Static Slayer, Brendy, how you doing today? Jid, it's my birthday and I'm just gonna go shower because been a busy day. Hey, no worries, Trav. Honestly, man, happy birthday to you as well, bro. Thank you very much for stopping by. Yo, you're at 20.5k already. Nice, bro. Super Slasher, the grind has been crazy these last couple days, man. It's been crazy. What's going on, Trofer? Hashtag notification squad, man. What's going on, Mean Voltage? I'm doing great, brother. How are you? What's up, Lulu? Chingy, I do remember you. Welcome to the stream. OMW, One Grind, what's up, man? Brad the Beast, how you doing today, brother? Nightscape Squad, it's Evan. Thank you, bro. I'll be back soon. All right, man, sounds good. Thank you to everyone who came by the stream so quickly. You guys are amazing. I did manage to fix the issue with the whole database issue I was having with my PS4. You guys know that blue screen that came up and said, like, database build error or whatever. I did manage to fix that. That was pretty simple. I just had to let my PS4 do some things overnight, so that should be fixed. And as far as the Black Ops 3 servers goes, I haven't actually been able to play at all today because I've had classes, so hopefully we won't have any issues with you guys joining, but I'm pretty sure that was sort of like a Black Ops 3 sided issue. What's up, Gaming Ninja? Welcome to the stream, man. Charles Watts, what are you doing in this video? Today in the stream, man, we're gonna be doing hide and seek all day. All day. So we had a ton of issues in yesterday's stream. We were gonna do a sort of like a mix of Dark Matter grind and a little bit of a hide and seek type of thing. And then we started to do the hide and seek and like none of you guys could join. We were having a crap ton of issues. So I've decided to dedicate all of today's stream, as promised yesterday, to just hide and seek with you guys. So we're gonna hopefully be able to have 18 man parties and do hide and seek all day, which is gonna be a crap ton of fun. So make sure you guys drop a like on the stream. That'll let me know that you guys wanna see more streams like this where we're literally for the whole thing we do just stuff like this. Donald Trump, welcome to the stream. Martin VT, what's up, man? Brad the Beast Player, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Zombie Dude, and thank you very much, Simply Titan, for that host today, man. I appreciate it. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and hop into a custom game. And I'm going to go and make my party. Actually, I'm going to make sure I've accepted all friend requests first, because I know there are going to be some of you guys who do want to play with me. And then we'll be sure to hop in and play with you guys. All right. I don't believe we actually have any pending friend requests right now, which is great. So that's actually going to make everything a lot more easier for me. One Grind, thank you for that host. I appreciate it. Why not Mike Myers? Isn't Mike Myers just hide and seek, bro? Isn't that exactly pretty much the same thing? Are they pretty much the same thing? I don't know. I love you, bro. Carnage for life. Thank you, Ian Heck. I appreciate it, man. Yes, drop a like if you guys are enjoying the stream. How do you host a stream? You can only host a stream if you're watching on Twitch, man. So, Donald Trump, I'm actually streaming on both YouTube and Twitch right now if you want to go and check either one of those out. What's going on, Luke Tully? How you doing today, man? Big Mikey. When is it starting? Right now. Literally right now. So, we're going to do it on Metro because I know that was the map that you guys asked for last time, but unfortunately, we weren't able to do it. So, I'm going to go ahead and make my party a maximum of 18 people. That's what we're going to start out with, and I'm hoping we won't have any issues here for today. I'm really, really praying. So now it's officially open. You guys can start joining my session right now. The first 18 people to get into my lobby, including myself, so 17 of you guys, will be able to play hide and seek with me for the first round of this stream. So make sure you guys hop on right now. Treffle's already in here. I'll actually go scoot this over here so you guys can see who's actually joining, and then we'll get right into this hide and seek game. So yeah, it's going to be on Metro. Hopefully we'll be able to have some fun. I'm hoping it'll be a pretty smooth sail here for the first part of today's stream. If we're not having any issues in this first game, I'm thinking that's going to be a really, really good sign. So we'll see though. Black Ops 3 is always very surprising with the issues that it makes us confront sort of towards the beginning of these streams when we actually want to play. Let me go ahead and edit combat or create a class as well. Remove that from you guys. And give myself Afterburner as well. Perfect. And then I want to save this. I kept trying to save playlist the other day. I don't know if you guys were here for this, but for some reason it wasn't letting me save. You're in? Awesome, Ian. That's awesome, dude. I just want to try and save this so I can like just load this up and not have to sort of edit this every single time. HNS hide and seek 1. Except it's not going to let me save it, is it? It always has issues when we try to do this. An error occurred while processing your request. This is what happened last time. So we'll just do hide and, or H-S. That's how we'll sort of distinguish it. Is that gonna save? The name doesn't save, bro. What is this, man? That's so stupid. Whatever, can I just save that? I think I can just save it as custom game right there. All right, perfect. So we've got 10 people in here so far. Any of you guys can join in right now. If you aren't friends with me on PlayStation, make sure you shoot me a friend request. You can type ! PSN in the chat. It'll give you my PSN name and you should be able to join in. What's up, Zebra Plays? How you doing today, man? Zombie HD. I can't play. I was the first in and it keeps saying error. That's weird, man. I would just try restarting your game, maybe restarting your PS4. And if that doesn't work, I honestly don't know what to tell you. Do I remember you, Nishan? I do remember you. Welcome back to the stream. Do I have classes ready? Yeah, man, the classes are already ready for you guys. They're already all set. Jackass Joe, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, guys. Who else was in here earlier? York Echo, how you doing today, man? Hey, Itch, what's going on, bro? How you doing today, man? Johnny, you can't play? Yeah, that's right, man. Hopefully we'll be able to play sometime in the future, bro. Hopefully. What's going on, Sweet Cod King? How you doing today, man? Your boy is here. What's up, 3 Van Tech Gaming? How you doing today, bro? You're finally in? Awesome. Yeah, if you guys keep having issues joining, honestly, I would just try restarting your game. Usually that works for a lot of people. And if that doesn't work, I honestly don't know what to tell you. Maybe try restarting your internet. I honestly don't really know what else to say. So you guys know the rules. Pretty much what we're going to be doing is hide and seek. So I'm going to give you guys 60 seconds to hide. We're going to be starting off playing on Metro here. 18 people are already in, which is fantastic. So I'm going to be the only one on CDP. You guys are all going to join Black Ops. And you guys will have a minute to go and hide. And then I'm going to try to come and find all of you guys. That sound good? What's up, gaming lovers? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. What's going on, Nightscape Squad? How you doing today, bro? After Metro, can you do Exodus? Yeah, man, we're gonna be doing like a ton of different maps today. It's gonna be lit. Obviously, we're gonna do the fan favorites. We're gonna be doing like Hunted and Redwood and stuff like that, but we're gonna wanna do some new and exciting maps as well. Refusion Gaming, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. I'll be on in 10 minutes. All right, Gaming Ninja, sounds good. I'll be live for about 2 hours, man, is my guess. About 2.5 hours. How do you get into Carnage? Carnage is an invite-only team, bro. So if we want somebody to join Carnage, if Carnage wants somebody to join, we're going to reach out to them and ask if they want to join the team. What's up, Name? Welcome to the stream. Atwood for life. How you doing today, bro? Your tutorials are lit. Thank you, Buckets. I appreciate that, man. What's going on, Riot Destroyer? How you doing today, homie? Welcome. Might as well pause the music for right now. And then you guys are going to have 60 seconds to go and hide. All right. Should be good. I'm so excited. Soon, in about 4 months, I'm getting a gaming setup. Dude, that is nice. Is it a PC gaming setup? I hope it is. Can you kick some people so I can join Refusion Gaming? Nah, dude, we already got a full 18-man party here. I am going to be playing with like all different types of viewers today, man. So I'm going to be playing with, you know, not only just these guys, but I'm going to be playing with all of you guys as well. So if any of you guys aren't able, if you guys weren't able to get into this first one, just like stay in the stream. And when I'm ready to play with a brand new 18 set of people, you can hopefully be available to join right up on my session. So just make sure that your PS4 is on, you're ready to join, and then just be paying attention to the stream. I usually do about 2 games with a group, so we're going to do 2 rounds on the map Metro here. So this first one, and then we'll do another one right after this because it's a 2-round search and destroy. And then I'll be sure to back out and play with some new viewers, and it should be fun. And then we'll do some other maps as well. So the minute is up, so we can go and grab these guys now. Ho ho! I don't understand why people don't just go and hide right off the bat, man. That's the part I don't understand. That's that part I don't get, baby. So a lot of you guys have some pretty interesting sort of hiding spots on this game. And I haven't really seen many good hiding spots. I mean, we haven't actually played Metro before. So some of you guys may have actually played hide and seek on Metro before, but I have not. So we shall, we'll see if this has a difference for us. Oh, what? I should have definitely had that right there. Oh, dude, I'm so close to this guy. Come on, come back. Oh, dude, what? Yo, I'm messing up my aim. Yo, hold on. Got him, and there was one more. I know he's here. What's going on, Tino? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. I know there was that other guy in that corner, too. Was this other guy still over here? I think he might have stayed right in that corner. He did. Perfect. Makes my job 10 times easier. Let's freaking go, baby. Oh, God. I'm really glad that if you sort of jump out, it doesn't, like, make you leave the map or anything like that, or it doesn't, like, kill you. That'd be really unfortunate. You guys are having some trouble finding some good hiding spots, I see. Where'd this guy... Oh, I was gonna say, where'd this guy just go, man? He's juking me. What's going on, Callum? Welcome to the stream, homie. How you doing today, man? If I get killed by the train dude right there, I would have cried. These guys have blast suppressor on, so it's like impossible for me to hear them. What's going on, McParty? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. Ah, dude. Dude, I can't slide, man. I've been chasing this dude forever, dude. Come on. Get back here. Thank you. Jesus, man. What's going on, Ty Joe? How you doing today, man? Anthony Cruz, what's going on, Jordy? How you doing today, man? I think I just saw a guy right over here. Did I? Could have sworn I did. There may still be a guy in here, though, so I want to make sure I keep my eyes out. I felt like that would have been a really good hiding spot to hide behind there. You guys are the pros here, though. Gotta pay attention to what you guys are saying. Yo, what? What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Oh! Yo! Wait! Where'd this man just go? Yo, here he is. He's hiding underwater, bro. He thought he could escape from me. I see you, bro. I see you. Mr. Ghost Gaming, what's up, man? I do remember you, buddy. Welcome to the stream. What's going on, Rob? How you doing today? Welcome. Where are these guys hiding? Some of these guys are getting away, man. We still got 10 people to find. Oh, no. I choked that so hard. We still got 10 people to find, but we got 4 minutes to find him. I do remember you, name. Yes, welcome to the stream, man. Dude, there's like 3 people back here. Can these guys just not find hiding spots, bro? Oh, come on. I should have seen that coming. These guys do that all the time. They always just jump right over my shots, man. Dude, come on. I was going to say, what? You should have been able to get him really there. All right. What's going on, Zombified? Welcome to the stream. What's going on, Abdul? How you doing today, man? Is there a guy in that corner down there? Nah, I was going to say, I could have sworn that guy was just chilling. Can I have a shout out, please? Yo, shout out to... Hold on, I just heard a guy. Ooh, here's a good spot. Oh, dude, my shot is off right now. And when I say shot, I mean my accuracy. Some of these guys have pretty good movement, though, so... It's going to be pretty interesting how I'll actually be able to get these guys. Gotcha. Gotcha, baby. What's going on, gaming lovers? How you doing today, man? I didn't realize that was you. Oh, sorry, bro. I'm sorry, man. All right, so we got 3 minutes to find 8 people. I think some of these guys have, like, really good hiding spots, although I also know that there's some people literally just running around like maniacs. So, that looks like a spot you could, like, glitch inside almost. Let me check inside here. Don't see anybody. We haven't checked, like, all of the areas of this map because I've been too worried about catching the guys that are just running around. Am I going to be doing some pubs? It's possible we'll do some pubs today, man. Although, I really like to promise you guys that I would just be doing this today. I think there's anybody in there. Don't see anybody laying prone. I definitely feel like there's going to be someone camping back here, man. Definitely feel it. Except I haven't found any of them yet. What's up, Dankus Taze? How you doing today, homie? And Rob, welcome to the stream, guys. Interesting. Very interesting. What's up, Sirs Gaming? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. You're like the best YouTuber. I appreciate that, homie. Thank you, man. I missed your message because it scrolled by there, so I couldn't read the whole thing. Alright, so I definitely feel like there are going to be some people underwater. Oh, no. This guy just drowned or something? Must have just killed himself somehow. I don't know how he did that. RIP, dude. Figure out where these guys are. What's going on, sirs? You're new here? Hey, I appreciate that, homie. Thank you, man. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're enjoying it so far. I mean, I know we're just kind of chilling, doing a little bit of hide and seek today, so it's nothing too intense, but still a lot of fun. Is it just too hard to hide in this map, man? Like, what is this? I've just... Every person that I've found right now pretty much has literally just been running around. Oh, he did a nice little fadeaway right there, bro. Come on, man. Come back here. Come back. Oh, dude, I'm so close to him. No way. There we go. I didn't want to go too far out there because I'm pretty sure if you swim too far out there, you're going to die. And I'm not all about that. No one camping in this corner over here. All right, 6 people left. Oh, we only got 46 seconds left? Damn, I did not realize that this much time had gone by already. Crap, some of you guys must have really good hiding spots. Yo, thank you very much, Human Cyborg Gaming Channel, for hosting the stream, dude. I appreciate that, buddy. Thank you very much, man. Thank you. Don't hold back. I definitely feel like you could hide in there, but I don't see anybody. Only 45 seconds and there's still six people left. So we are going to be doing two rounds of this. So I am going to have another chance to try to find everybody once again. And who knows, maybe I'll have better luck next time. I don't really know. I could have sworn I heard him, man. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing, man? Oh, no. Anybody else back here? Anybody else good for a quick death before the game ends? Oh, there's another guy right over there, man. Come on, I couldn't reach him in time. Buckets, what's going on? What's hosting the stream? So hosting the stream is something you can only do on the Twitch side, not on the YouTube side, man. What is my real name? My real name is Henry. That's my real first name. So yeah, so hosting is something that you can only do on the Twitch channel. So if you head over to my Twitch channel, because I'm live streaming on both YouTube and Twitch right now, if you head over to Twitch and you type !host in the chat, it'll give you instructions on how to host the stream. So once again, I'm going to give these guys 30 seconds to try and go ahead and hide, find some good hiding spots, and then I'll try and see if I can find everybody this time, or at least find more people than just, or at least leave less than five people remaining. That's my goal. Hopefully. Yo, ARC, welcome to the stream, buddy. Thanks very much for stopping by, man. What's up, you waste? Welcome to the stream. Hennis Biller, please raid this guy after your stream. I don't know if I'm going to be raiding anyone today, man. We'll see. We'll see. I know raiding is a lot of fun, but it's definitely a possibility. We may do it. Xbox or PS4? This is PS4, man. I'm sorry for all of you Xbox guys out there. I'm sorry, but I just don't have an Xbox. And to be honest with you, the only reason I would probably get an Xbox would be to Yahoo! Play with you guys. So, you waste. Thank you for hosting the stream, man. I appreciate that love, dude. If these guys punch me to death, I'm going to be so triggered. Can I ask you a question? What do you play 1ZZ1 on, like, on streamer? What? So you mean H1Z1? Do I ever play H1Z1? If that's the game you're talking about? I do play H1Z1 every now and then. And I do want to stream it more for you guys. The only problem is that here at college, it's a little bit more difficult. It's a little bit more difficult because I don't have a PC that can play it and stream it as easily. So that's a little bit of a struggle. That guy was, like, glowing, man. Did you see him? Did you see him? Got another one? All right, so that's two right off the bat. There's more running around here. I want to try and look in these places that I did not check before, though. That was a good hiding spot. I think I ran past that one, like, at least a million times. H1Z1, yeah. I stream H1Z... Like, I really do want to stream H1Z1 for you guys. I don't know how you guys will enjoy it, but it's definitely on my to-do list of, like, games to stream, because I feel like you guys would really, really enjoy it. Gotcha. All these guys are just chilling around here, man. Maybe if I just stay around this side of the map, everyone will just run towards me if I'm lucky. What's going on, Jeff? Is me? How are you doing today, man? In order to host the stream on Twitch, all you got to do is head to your own Twitch channel and type /host Prohennis in your stream. And that'll host my stream. And then the notification should come up as well. What's going on, Tan Man the Boss? How are you doing today? What console am I playing on? This is PS4, my brother. I don't want to risk getting killed by the train there. That's another good hiding spot. That's a good one. GG. GG, my brother. All right, so we're already down to 10 people, and we've still got over 5 minutes remaining. So I'm hoping that if we keep up this little streak we've got going here, maybe we can find everybody. Maybe. These guys just, like, want to stand around and get chased, man, I guess. I mean, I don't really know. Let's just get this guy, though. Gotcha. Oh, is there another guy? Oh, there was another dude. Yahoo! Hold on, we gotta get this guy. Oh no, I was so close to him. Are you joking me? There we go. Bam, that lunge though. Did you guys see that? There's no way I should have been able to get him. Yo, I have a PS4. Can I play with you? Absolutely, bro. Yeah. Make sure that you're friends with me on PSN. All you got to do that is type !PSN in the chat. It'll give you my PSN ID and you can shoot me a friend request right off that, bro. Hands down. It's the best thing you can do to be friends with me. And then once I'm ready to play with new viewers, which will be right after this game, then you can just join right up on my sish. It should be pretty sweet. Austin, what's going on? Do I play Minecraft? I'm not a huge Minecrafter, man, to be honest with you. I used to play Minecraft a lot in sort of my older days of streaming and stuff. But not so much anymore. Ah, shoot. Running over here, man. This guy's good. This guy's good with his movement system. What's going on, Ignore? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. I should have just gone out the other side, man. What am I thinking? Should have done a better slide right there. Oh no, if we hadn't auto-mantled right there, what a... Yep, it's just the mantling, bro, that's messing us up. He just juked us? He just straight juked us, bro. Damn, how did he know? Maybe we just lost him. I'm just gonna leave him. We officially lost him. This isn't even hide and seek, bro. This is tag. This is freaking tag. Dude, look at this. You guys can't even hide on this map, bro. Oh, these guys are lagging so bad. No! What's going on, Black Ops 3 fan? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Dude, are you freaking kidding me? Lamp post? Is that a joke? Dude, this is atrocious. This is atrocious. What map am I going to be doing next? I don't know. I'll probably ask you guys what map you guys want me to do. I don't know why he just stopped right there. That was a little bit unfortunate. But we got 2 minutes left to find six people. All right, so we should be able to beat our record of five. You guys know five was our record last time. We left five people remaining, and so we should be able to get more than that here for this game. That's what I'm hoping, at least. I could have sworn that trash bag was a guy, and I was about to flip out. That would have been the best spot ever. The pro sweat. I'm currently playing on the PS4, brother. Dude, the knife mechanics in this game are so wrong, dude. Bro, if he punched me right there, I would have been so triggered. Could you imagine if he punched me to death? U-Ace, I do remember you, man, of course. What's going on, Lars? How you doing today, man? U-Ace, you are a mod in my stream. Do I remember you? Just stop. Just stop. All right, so there are currently five people remaining. Doesn't look like anybody's camping around here. I think there are going to be some people in those old water spots that we were at last time, so I think I'm going to go check those. What's going on, Joshua? Welcome to the stream. Henry's dad, remember? What's going on, Matt? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Don't think there's anybody down here. Just make sure, though. Make sure there's nobody in these corners. Just gasping for breath of air. What's going on, ADG? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. What was your grand plan there, senorito? All right, we're on a brutal, boys. We're on a brutal. We can't drop the nuclear, unfortunately. That'd be so dope. How many total viewers? I see 90 right now. What's going on, Warrior Hunter? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I definitely feel like there's a hiding spot in here. There's just, yep, too many good spots there, bro. Way too many good spots. All right, only two people remaining, and we've only got 53 seconds. Okay. Let's play this smart. Let's play this smart. Nobody around the trees. I think they're going to be over on the other side of the map. Maybe. That's what I'm guessing. What's up? Oh, is Bob Ops in here? What's up, Bob Ops? What's going on, Donald and Chicken Boy? How you guys doing today? Welcome to the stream, boys. That's definitely a dead body, so we're not even going to worry about that. Shoot, dudes. Only two people remaining. So we did much better than last time. What's going on, Cole? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Dang it. We got 20 seconds remaining. You know, let's just go plant. We're just going to go plant the bomb, give ourselves some extra time. Actually, no, I want to plant on this side. We're allowed to do this, right? This isn't against the rules. What's going on, Noah? How you doing today, man? Are we allowed to do an out-of-the-map glitch? I prefer if you guys didn't do out-of-the-map glitches. Prefer no out-of-the-map glitches, preferably. This is still going to count as a loss for me if I can't find these guys. What's up? It's Nathan. How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream, brother. Come out of your hiding. Can I undefuse the bomb? Is that against the rules? What's up, Dino? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. So we're able to get one more. There's still one very diligent player who is not moving from his spot. What's going on, Dat Killer? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Warren Finney, how you doing today, brother? Welcome. Yo, I'm AKA Mystic. I just joined. Don't kick me. All right, bro. I don't think I can kick people once you guys actually, like, join the lobby or anything like that. Stay on the site. Yeah, I wanted to stay on the site, but I wanted to kind of roam around, too, just because I think that last person was like, nah, I'm gonna take the W here. Who was it who I didn't kill? Lord T. Joda. So I did end up finding him last round, though. in the round before. That's interesting. So he must have found a new spot, man. Must have been too good. Too good, man. Too OP. Gaming Bros, I'm on the PS4 right now, dude. All right. We're going to do another one. So all of the people who I just played with right there, I'm hopefully not going to be able to play with, or I'm hopefully not going to play with for this next game, because I want to play with a brand new set of viewers. So if you guys have not shot me a friend request on PS4 yet, make sure you do that. I'm going to go ahead and put !PSN in the chat. That'll give you guys my PSN ID. You can shoot me a friend request right off that. I accept all friend requests on PS4, so do not be shy. And then we can do some custom games, hide and seek Michael Myers style. Does that sound good? I think that sounds pretty good. How long is the stream going to be for? My guess is another hour or so, bro. Probably a little bit more than that, actually. Probably a little bit more than that. Another hour. We've been live streaming for approximately 25 minutes as of right now. What college am I in? I don't share what college I'm in, man. Hennis, I have to go out for dinner, but I might be back in an hour, and hopefully I can play. Hey, it's Nathan. That'd be dope, dude. What's going on, Shovel? How you doing today, man? I missed you too, dude. Welcome to the stream. So let me just go ahead and grab a picture of everybody who I played with. I can just get a full game list. And then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to... Oh, actually, you know what? I'm just going to mute these guys as well. Mute everybody. Because I think if I mute them and then they try to join back, it'll actually be easier for me to know who I've already played with and who I haven't played with. So I think if they have the mute symbol on, then it'll be easier for me to tell if I've already played with them. All right, so here's what we're going to do. I'm just going to go ahead and back out. Leave alone. And then I'm going to go ahead and hop right back into custom games. And there we go. We got a brand new set of... Anybody can join right now. Literally anybody. Let me go ahead and accept all friend requests right now as well. Greetings from Albania. Hey, Nightmare... Nightmare Gaming. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate that. Thank you. It's literally on your shirt? No, it's not, dude. I'm from Maine. Property of Maine. That's the state that I grew up in. What's going on, Forever Gaming? How you doing today, bro? Welcome to the stream. Friend request received. I just showing now. Hey, thanks, Gerald. I appreciate it, man. Do I have an Instagram? I do. Yes. If you type !Insta in the chat, it'll actually give you my Instagram name. Or I believe it actually gives you the link to my Instagram, if I'm not mistaken. I think it should. I just put it in the chat right there for you. Yeah, it gives you the link to my Instagram, which is awesome. So we just recently hit like 400 followers on Instagram or something like that. I rarely post over there, so don't expect like fire pics every day, because I rarely post. I really should try to keep my Instagram more active, but it's just not at that caliber yet. Where are you from in Maine? Southern Maine. Sorry, I couldn't join. I'm sorry. Hey, honestly, Rob, no worries, man. It says the lobby's not joinable. Let me go ahead and back out. I'll finish accepting friend requests there in a second. Yeah, this sometimes happens. So after every single game or something like that, I guess we just have to restart Black Ops 3. This happened last stream too, and I don't really know why. I made a report on Maine. Hey, that's awesome. Tell me the capital of Maine. That's kind of unfair because you guys are all in front of your technology, so you can just look it up, but... If I get 50 subs, I'll do a giveaway. Hey, my youth, please do not self-promote in the chat. I need to know your PS4. You need to know my PS4. If you type !PSN ID or just !PSN in the chat, it'll give you my ID. You can friend me right off that. What's going on, Angel? Angel, how you doing today, Angel? Yes, Augusta is the capital of Maine. What about the PS4 data error? I managed to fix that last night, actually. The PS4 database error or whatever we were getting, that was weird. Flamsy, can I see your comments? I can indeed. Yeah, the PS4 database error, that was something. It was literally, I had to like boot my PS4 into safe mode and then do like repair database or something like that. And then I just had to let my PS4 run for a couple hours. So I just had it run while I was sleeping last night. And then lo and behold, it worked. Add me, I'll be sure to add you guys right now, yeah. I'll be sure to accept all friend requests right now, guys. I wasn't able to accept everybody's friend request there last time. For some reason, like, the names all load in so slowly. What's going on, Christian? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Do I play on PS3? I'm sorry, Rony, I don't. What's going on, Nick? How you doing? How can I join your game? Just make sure you're friends with me on PS4, bro. And then when I'm ready to play with new viewers, which is right now, you can just make sure that you're going to be ready to join up right up in my session. It's going to be sweet. What's going on, gaming stuff? How you doing today, man? Can I play in the morning? I'm sorry, man. I can't play in the mornings. Oh, God. Mute. Okay, now if we go into multiplayer and we go to custom games, you guys should be able to join up with me now. If you guys are still having issues joining, I would recommend restarting your PS4s as well. But I'm just going to go ahead and allow, hopefully, a brand new set of people to join. Let me keep my, I'm going to go ahead and keep the image open of all the people who I was playing with last game, so we can try to make sure that only new people are able to get into this lobby right now. So Will Dog, I don't believe has been in here before, so... We still got room for plenty more people, guys. If you guys are still having issues joining, let me know. But I just restarted my game, so I'm pretty sure all you guys have to do is just restart yours, and then it should be good. Yeah, for some reason they don't all show up there right off the bat. I don't really know why that happens sometimes, but all right, cool. Let me go ahead and check here. Make sure that all these people, Sickhead Paul, I don't believe you were on the list before. You were not. And we got Abakami Boy. I'm sorry if I butchered that. What's going on, Alex Wilcox? Welcome back to the stream, dude. Banana Crab, just joined the stream. Welcome, dude. Hopefully you're enjoying it so far. It's not joinable. I joined your game. Tan Man, you guys are... Can't join and I restarted? All right. Unfair. Can you tell me what editing program I use? I use Sony Vegas, man, to edit all my videos. When I live stream, though, I use OBS Studio. All right, so you guys are still having issues joining. Let me go ahead and restart my PS4 one more time. And then maybe that'll fix it. I don't know. I guess sometimes we have to restart our PS4 twice. I don't really know what that's all about. Sometimes that, for some reason, that gives us issues sometimes. Congrats on 20K. Just noticed. Thank you, Forever Gaming. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate that, dude. Thank you. I got to go to bed. See ya. All right, see you later, sir, or Sirs Gaming. I appreciate you stopping by, though, man. Appreciate it. What's going on, Drek? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Or Drake. Do you pronounce it Drek or Drake? I had a friend in high school who spelled his name D-R-E-K, but he pronounced it Drake, which is pretty cool. Greg Zors, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today, man? Congrats on 20K. Thank you, Jack Wolf. I appreciate it, man. Do I have to pay for Sony Vegas? Yes, Sony Vegas is a program you have to pay for. What's going on, Luke? How you doing today, man? Luke Landon, welcome. Christian Mulren, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I love your videos. Thank you, Refusion. Appreciate it, dude. Welcome to the stream. What's going on, Arius? How you doing? Raphael, you just subscribed. Thank you, homie. I appreciate it. Yeah, if you guys are enjoying the stream, when you guys subscribe, you should see your names pop up right here under my face cam. And you should also see the live YouTube sub count in the lower right-hand corner go up by one as well, which I really do appreciate. We're on the road to 21K subs, guys. It's been crazy. We hit 20,000 just on Saturday. So it's crazy the amount of growth we've seen recently. It's absolutely phenomenal. I really do appreciate it. All right, Dino, I've already played with you. I'm sorry, brother. I've already played with you. Congrats on 20K. Thank you to everybody congratsing me on 20K. I really do appreciate that. I love you. I love you too, Christine. Love you. What's going on, gaming? With said, how you doing today? Welcome to the stream. So you guys should be able to join up now. I don't know if you guys are still having any issues, but if you are, I'll just try restarting your PS4s real quick. I can try to, what has worked in the past, actually, I'll just go ahead and accept offer and request here really quick before I do this, is if I toggle my party privacy from closed to open, sometimes that works. Sometimes that's worked in the past to actually help with the issues. So let me go ahead and try that. What's going on, Louie? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today, man? Do I have a boom arm and a stock and an arm stock for your mic? Yes, I do. Yep. Got the whole shebang. I don't know if you guys can actually see it, but yeah, this whole boom arm stock thing. It's pretty sweet. It definitely makes the whole streaming experience a lot easier, and you guys can hear my voice a lot clearer, I think, as well. Restart your PS4. I don't think that'll make a difference, man. I'll definitely try to let me try to do this though. So let me just go ahead and I'm going to leave alone. Leave the lobby, manage party. We're going to bring it to closed and then we'll bring it back to open again. I think for some reason that's worked in the past. I don't really know, but let's go ahead and hop into custom games again and we'll see if you guys can join. I just restarted my PS4 twice, so I don't really think that should really still be an issue. You're the best YouTuber. Thank you, Luke. Appreciate it, man. Congrats on 20K. I've been with your channel for about a year and now you're on 20K. Wow, it's crazy, Official Jack. It's crazy, man. Craze, thank you for that sub. I appreciate it. If the lobby's still not joinable, I guess I could try to restart my PS4. Maybe that. I guess that's the ultimate check, just to make sure everything worked. You've restarted four times. Yeah, if you guys have been restarting four times, then maybe it is still an issue on my end. I don't really know. How many likes do you want for this stream? Make a goal, Lucas. Oh boy, I don't know. I remember we had it was something crazy. Like we ended up hitting 400 likes on yesterday's stream. I'm gonna say 300 for this one. I'm gonna say 300. So we are streaming at a little bit of a different time. I should be recording a commentary, but I keep messing up and getting distracted. Hey, man, that happens to me all the time. Honestly, you just got to stay focused. Try to think of a topic to like really stick with and then just keep going. I restarted twice. All right, I'll just go ahead and restart my entire PS4. I apologize, guys, for this delay, but for some reason, this happens all the time. What's going on, Leandro? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. I think it's your nat type. My nat type's been moderate, man, ever since I've come to college here, and it's never been an issue before. So it's weird. It's just something, I think it's something clunky with Black Ops 3 where it wants you to like restart your game or keep restarting, you know, your PS4 or something like that. I could join, but now I can't. Yeah, I think I'm just going to try to restart my PS4 and then hopefully that should fix it for you guys. What's up, Master Chains? Welcome to the stream, man. Am I recording with an Elgato? I'm not. I use a Razer Rips capture card. It's pretty much the exact same thing, just a capture card made by Razer. Hennis, I can't join you because my BO3 is downloading. Going to take a couple hours, so I'll play with you another day. Hey, man, sounds good, dude. Sounds good. JMS Gaming, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the stream. I love you, dude. I love you too, Master Chains. I love you, man. Alright, let's go ahead and join up. Say my name and then you'll get a sub. Your Nick XX. Maybe you need to get to the IT department to make that NAT type open. I don't think we can make it open, man, because I remember when I contacted them, I think it's like a safety issue. I don't think they can actually make my PS4 open because I'm at college right now, so the whole network is managed by the IT department. So there's nothing I can really do. Isaac Skates, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Hennessy, I think people can't join because you leave the lobby. Try kicking out people. Try kicking people out and see if that works. All right, I guess I could try to do that. That's going to be a bit of a pain, though, because I'm going to have to, like, manually go through and kick everybody. But we'll try that. That's actually not a bad idea. Thank you, Super Slasher. What's going on, John Allen, Gold Snipes? Welcome to the stream. Jay Maguire, welcome to the stream. What's going on, Pyro? How you doing today, dude? Do I make my own thumbnails? I do indeed. Yes. My very own thumbnails, right within Photoshop. I subbed Hype. Hey, thank you, Spider. Appreciate it, man. You're the best YouTuber. Thank you, Calum. Appreciate it. Okay, I subbed. Thanks, you are Nick. Appreciate it, man. Hey, all I had to do is say your name and you subscribe. What? Hennis, please make an IW zombie stream. I've played Infinite Warfare, man. I've played Infinite Warfare multiplayer and Infinite Warfare zombies. And to be honest with you, I'm not a huge fan of Infinite Warfare zombies. It's kind of, I don't know. At first, I didn't think it was that bad. And then I thought it was aight. And then I thought it was bad again. So I don't really know. All right, so I just toggled from open to close. Let me know if you guys can join now. Hopefully you'll be able to. IW is rubbish. I'm just not a huge fan of it, man. Props to everybody, though, who is, like, really, really enjoying it. What's up, Tyler Timefoot? Welcome to the stream, dude. What's going on, Colbert? How you doing, dude? How are you in college? You're so mature. By the way, you're my favorite YouTuber. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Honestly, I just love streaming for you guys. I love doing this whole YouTube thing. So just honestly, staying consistent, time management, you know, it's the biggest piece of advice I can give to anybody who wants to continue to do what they love in college. What's my favorite gun in Black Ops 3? My favorite Black Ops 3 weapon. I would have to say the Weevil. I say that every single time, but it's definitely the Weevil. Say my name again and I'll turn on notifications. What? Yeah, so that actually reminds me, guys. If you guys don't have notifications turned on for my channel, basically if you click the little bell icon right below the video player next to my channel name, you'll be notified for every stream and every video I upload. The advantage to this is once you join the hashtag notification squad, you can screenshot it, tweet a picture at me proving to me that you're part of the hashtag notification squad, and then I'll follow you back on Twitter. I follow all of my hashtag notification squad members back. Lobby's still not joinable. People are able to get in here, though, man. I don't really know. If I bring the party out and I try to go back in, maybe that'll help. I don't know. Let me see if you guys... I don't know. I just restarted my PS4, so it shouldn't be an issue with me. So you guys should be able to join up. You guys can't join, can't join, can't join. Dude, this is stupid. You got kicked, Creeper? What the hell is that? You shouldn't have gotten kicked. We've got five people in here. I think some more people are still joining. I don't know. Let me try to toggle the party thing once again to closed to open. I don't know if that'll make a difference, but try joining off of that. Nstar, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. What's my Twitter? I'll put my Twitter link in the chat right now for you guys. !TWT. Oops, I wasn't even typing anything. You guys should be able to join right off that. So we got some more people joining. So I think, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you guys if you're having trouble joining. What am I going to college for? I'm a cyber systems major, bro. Suck me off. I'm good, bro. Thank you, though, John Allen. Can't join, Jack Wolf. All right, man. I see you, dude. Turn on notifications. Awesome, Mer Gaming. Just take a screenshot of it and tweet it at me, dude. See, people are able to join, so I think it's just... I would just keep trying. I think maybe it's just an inconsistency thing. I don't know. What's going on, Christian Jackson? How you doing today, dude? Because I don't know what else I can do. Like, I just restarted my game, so I think it might just be an issue on your guys' end. So I would just try to make sure that you restart everything and it should be good. Your internet is moderate, bro. Can't join. Dubs Gaming. I don't think that's the issue, though, dude. I really don't think that's the issue. I mean, maybe. I don't know. I can try to... I'll contact the IT department. I'll definitely contact the IT department and see if I can get it open. I'll ask them again, because maybe there's something else they can do. But because this is a big issue, because I want to be able to play with, like, all of you guys. But I'll try to... I'll contact... I just don't want to forget, so I'm writing it down. IT department open net. Open now. We'll see if that works. Favorite game? My favorite game right now, man, has to be Black Ops 3. I absolutely love this game. Mine is moderate. What's going on, GuyMan14? How you doing today, bro? Welcome to the stream. I don't have a Twitter, but I turned on notifications. Hey, that's awesome, man. I really do appreciate that. Luke, thank you very much, homie. Thank you. Let me go ahead and check Twitter right now, actually, make sure I've accepted everybody. How do I join? Make sure you're friends with me on PSN and then just join right up on my session. We still got room for plenty of people, guys. There's only 9 people in here as of right now. So if anybody else wants to join up who is not in yet, be sure to join up on the session. What does NAT stand for? I don't know. It's something network, I would assume. I honestly don't know. Someone donated? Oh, someone donated using Super Chat. Let me go ahead and check that here real quick. I appreciate all of you guys who do donate using Super Chat. It means a lot to me. Thank you. Honestly, though, if you guys do want to support the stream, the best thing to do is to use the donation link right below the right in the description of the stream, because then the donations pop right up on screen, which makes it a lot easier for me. And then I can like say thank you to you guys, and it's just honestly a little bit better. Let me go to community though. Hopefully you guys aren't trolling me. Hopefully someone actually did use the super chat feature. Yes, Malik did. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. Coming in with a $2 donation. I appreciate it, homie. Thank you very much, man. Thank you for your support. You've restarted 9 times? I don't know, man. I've restarted my game like 3 times and my PS4 once, so I don't really know what to do. Only people with a closed NAT type can join your party. I don't think that's true. Yeah, see, some people are still able to join, man. So more people are still getting in here. So I would just keep trying. Maybe, I don't know. I really don't know what to say to you guys. 20K hype? It's crazy, man. Yo, bro, what do I do with donations? Donations help to... They're going to help me pay off college. They're going to help me get new streaming equipment, better gaming setups here for you guys so I can give you guys better quality streams, more videos. Honestly, what they really work towards is just this whole idea of me doing this as a full-time job. I think that would be absolutely phenomenal. The donations all go to me, man. They all go to me. And as far as what they go towards would be new gaming equipment, school expenses, stuff like that. So they're just there for those of you guys who want to support, who want to go that extra mile. It's not required, but it's very much appreciated, as always. So can I actually, hold on, we got to get a spam of this guy's name. Who is this? Malik. Can I get a Malik spam in the chat? M-A-L-I-K. Thank you very much for that $2 donation, man. I really do appreciate it, homie. Thank you. We hit 100 likes. You guys are phenomenal. Thank you all so very much. Hennis, please do an H1 stream soon. You're really good. I want to see you play. All right, UAce. It's definitely in the works, man. I do definitely want to stream H1 for you guys. It's definitely a possibility. Thank you guys for that Malik spam. He deserves it, man. Why is everyone on PSN? I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry, dude. So I don't know why anybody else, why people can't join, man, but we've only got 11 people in here right now. So here's what I'm going to say. We're going to do one game with these guys on a map that we haven't played yet. Combine. We'll just do a small map, small number of people. We'll do a small map. By the way, I donated 5 pounds yesterday. Joshua Lambert. I don't know if you did, man. Wait, did someone just donate again? Hold on, let me check. Joshua, let me go ahead and check. I don't think you didn't use Super Chat, man. You may have actually donated to the stream using the actual donation link, and if that's true, then I appreciate that, man. All the donations will pop up on screen except for the Super Chats. Unfortunately, there's no way for us to do that. So I'm just going to go ahead and do this quick search and destroy with these guys. There's only 11 of them in here. If you guys can get in while I'm quickly setting up the game here, then that's awesome. But to be honest with you, I don't really know. Yeah, some more people are still able to join. So, all right, so there's 12 people in here now. Lobby's not joinable. I'll contact the IT department, guys, because I think that definitely still has something to do with it. I'm new, and so far, you're the best YouTuber. Thank you, Luke. I appreciate it, man. So let me just go ahead and hop into this game. I'll play this quick game with these 12 guys. Oop, actually, no, I need to back out here. I need to change my team to CDP. Now we're good to go. And then we'll try to do it again. I don't know. I'll restart my PS4 one more time, and hopefully that'll work. And then we'll try to allow some brand new people in here. How old am I? I am 18 years old, Christian. What's up, The Gaming Bacon? How you doing today, dude? My PSN, I'll put it in the chat right now for you guys. I added notifications a long time ago. I click on your new videos, live streams, whenever they're posted. I appreciate that, buddy. Thank you very much, man. Malik is a legend, man. Malik is an absolute legend. I just put my PSN in the chat right there for you guys, my PSN ID. It should be Carnage Hennis, K-R-N-G-H-E-N-I-S. Malik, you absolute legend. Hold on, did Malik donate again? Oh, he did donate again, man. He just donated another $5. I appreciate that, Malik. Thank you very much, homie. Thank you, thank you, thank you. €5 by Malik. Thank you very much, man. I really do appreciate that. What's going on, Crossover? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Let me go ahead and pause the music here. We got to make sure we're keen ears here, chat. Keen ears is very, very important. But thank you guys for the super chats. Honestly, that means a lot. If you guys don't know what super chat is, when you donate using super chat, it like gives you a, you know, you can donate a certain message, and the more money you donate to the stream, the longer it'll stay up on screen. So, like I think $5, I think $2 is just a minute. $5 is like 10 minutes or something like that. I don't really know. It's some like small amount. I think you can have it be like hours if you donate like $100 or something like that. $200. It's pretty crazy. What's going on, Wyatt? How you doing today, man? Yoel or Joel, thank you for that sub, homie. I appreciate it. People are falling off the map. Dude, you're making my job too easy. Way too easy. Yo, what's up, Cozy? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. First time ever watching you, and you seem like a great YouTuber. Thank you, Toby. I appreciate it, man. All right, so you guys got 10 seconds to finish up your hiding, and then we're coming in. And then we are coming in. How do you join? Make sure you're friends with me on PSN, bro. Another person fell off the map? Dudes, that's 3 people already. What the hell? What? Come on, dude. It's too easy out here, bro. I wanna make sure there's nobody camping back here. Alright, sick. The hunt has begun, ladies and gentlemen. The hunt has begun. Ladies and gentlemen, by the way, we are only 2 subscribers away from 20.6k. I appreciate all the love, guys. Thank you very much for all the support. Yeah, if you guys are able to join the game right now, then make sure you do that, because you'll be here for the second round. So I don't know if it'll be easier if you guys join the lobby right now. Maybe that'll make things easier, but maybe you guys won't have any errors if you try to join now, but give it a shot, definitely. And maybe you guys can join up and get some more people in here, because I believe the maximum is still set to 18, and there's not that many people on the other team. So make sure that you don't join CDP, though. Make sure that you join the other side, because you guys can't be on my team, obviously, when we actually do this. So thank you for 2.6k subs, guys. Can I get some 2.6k hype in the chat, ladies and gentlemen? I do appreciate that very much. Thank you. Yo, what? This guy just took a serious L right there, bro. Nobody's underneath there? All right, sick. You guys are making this too easy for me, bro. Yo, yeah, can mod in here ban Alan Joseph? If there are any mods in the YouTube stream, can you please ban Alan Joseph? Por favor. Thank you very much. Malik is the greatest legend ever. Yeah, and just can you, when it comes to Alan Joseph, can you just ban him entirely? Because he's been in here for a couple streams now saying the exact same thing. So just ban him altogether. Did Malik just donate again? Hold on. I think Malik just donated. I'll check it out in just a second. I just want to make sure I get these guys. You guys are putting me on a wild goose chase right here. See, you know what this is, chat? This has turned into a game of tag. I just completely lost him for a second. I gotta, like, keep my eyes on him, or else I'm gonna completely miss him. He doesn't have the afterburner advantage, bro. Oh, no, I didn't slide. Are you kidding me? Oh, R.I. frickin' P, dude. All we had to do was watch him. What's going on, Raul? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Aha. That's a good spot. That's definitely a really good spot. There's definitely, like plenty of shrubbery to hide around here in these areas of the map, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep looking for people. Oh! Oh, senor. If you didn't move, I probably wouldn't have seen you. That's rough life, though. Rough life. Great spot, though. Henna, shall I go to YouTube? I would definitely go to YouTube, man. No, I don't think there's any mods over there already. I don't see that guy typing anymore in the chat, but I would definitely make sure you go check it out. Thank you very much, Malik. I think you did give me another super chat, bro. I don't see it on my screen right now, but I'll be sure to check it out right after this game, dude. Or when I get a free second here. Actually, I wanna go ahead and acknowledge you right now. I don't wanna keep you waiting. Liam, thank you very much for that sub, dude. I appreciate it, man. Malik coming in with another $2. I appreciate it, man. Damn, Malik. Dude, you're crazy, man. Thank you very much for all that support. I really do appreciate it, man. Thank you. Do I have a Twitch? I do have a Twitch, yes. If you guys head to twitch.tv/prohennis, you can watch my stream right over there as well, because I stream on both YouTube and Twitch at the same time. It's crazy. What's up, Owen? Welcome to the stream, man. How you doing today, brother? I haven't actually checked inside, like, any of the buildings here yet, but there's only 3 people left, so that guy's exosuit, like, perfectly blended in there. That was amazing. What's going on? I'm new here. Zach, we're currently playing a little bit of hide and seek, my dude. A little bit of hide and seek, brother. So the viewers join up on my session and then they try to hide. This is Twitch? Nah, man. Right now I'm on YouTube. Ooh. I might not have seen him, bro, if he wasn't walking there. All right, so there's one guy left. We got 3 minutes to find one person. We can definitely do this, chat. We can definitely do this. Remember, you guys are all on the side of the viewers here, so... Oh my god. If that, I put my crosshair in the most perfect spot to be able to see exactly where his name was. That was unbelievable. I subbed. Thank you, Llewellyn. I appreciate that, man. Hannes on YouTube, by the way. Who did you say to ban? His name was... What was his name? I don't know. He's not typing in the chat anymore. Thank you, John, for that sub, dude. I appreciate it. Kyle Games, what's going on, man? I completely forget his name. He was the guy that was saying, like, I hate Indians. Alan Joseph. So I don't know if you'll still see him on the viewer list or anything like that, but if he keeps typing, just make sure to give him the ban. Drop the old ban hammer. I added notifications a long time ago. Thank you, Official Jack. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, it was Alan Joseph. It's Alan Joseph. I'll be sure to accept all friend requests right after this. Malik, I think you were asking for my PSN ID. You can go ahead and shoot me a friend request. I do really appreciate it when you do that, because then I get to play with you guys, which is awesome. So I really do appreciate it. I love you, dude. I love you too, Rob. I love you too, man. What's going on? A click. How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Lucas, I love you so much. I love you too, man. Bye. Sorry, not listening. Hey, no worries, Joshua. Guys, I'm not going to lie. No sponsor here, all right? But just seriously, low key, Ocean Spray cranberry juice is really good. That'd be dope if I was sponsored by them. Right, four, three, two, one. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, can someone ban Caleb as well? Please, Caleb. Dropping some bad words in the chat. What's going on, Lou Boy? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. This dude literally had the most perfect hiding spot ever. What is your plan? What is your plan? What was that, dude? Come on. Guys are better than this. Accept my friend request? I'll be sure to accept it right after this game, man. I got you. I'm surprised no one tried to take the hiding spot up there. All right, so I think... Ooh. It's good. Some of you guys are getting some pretty creative hiding spots, man. Some of you guys are getting pretty creative. You guys are finding some really, really good spots. What's going on, Ashen? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Come on, you guys. It's no fun if you guys are just running around everywhere. Ooh, good try, good try, good try. Well respected. You guys don't ever sit still, man. You guys are just running around everywhere. Yep, see you later, bro. That guy tried to take me right along with him. He wanted me to knife him right there, and I was like, nah, I'm not gonna take that L. Yo, that's a good spot, bro. If you hadn't been moving right there, I probably would have missed you. Nobody up here. That was a really good spot, though, hiding in that gas right there. The smoke coming out of that, that was nice. I subbed. Thank you, Margaret. Appreciate it. Appreciate the love. All right, let's go ahead and hop in here. Nobody. We've become gods at seeking people, bros. Literal gods. Just gotta keep a keen eye, you know what I'm saying? Always keep the possibilities open. What's going on, DJ? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Yo, can someone ban Caleb, please? I don't know why he isn't banned yet. Someone, por favor. Ban Caleb. It's pretty obvious who needs to be banned. YouTube mods, what are you doing? Please ban Caleb. Thank you. I've been subbed since 5K. Thank you, Destructinator. I appreciate it, man. Or Destructor. I'm sorry. I read that as Destructinator because there used to be someone in Carnage named Destructinator. I haven't actually checked this side of the map yet. Let's see what we got over here. Is it good to do glitches? I prefer if you don't do glitch spots, man. It kind of takes the fun out of it, in my opinion. Ooh, that little lunge right there. If he had left a split second earlier, that would have been a... What the... It's like these guys want to get found. Yahoo! Literally, it's like they run right at me. Thank you, Picky, for hosting the stream. I appreciate it, man. And thank you to all of the subscribers today, too. You guys are absolutely phenomenal. I really do appreciate it. All of you guys' names should be popping up right on screen underneath my face cam. And that's a great way for me to just say thank you to you guys, give you a little bit of a shout out, even though I'm not thanking literally every single one of you guys personally. Just a quick little way for me to give a shout out to you guys. So I really do appreciate that. Thank you. All right. Still looking around. Oh. Thought I was seeing somebody there. Still four people left. This is very interesting. So I must be missing some pretty clear spots. What's going on, FaZe Arc? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh, damn, bro. That is a good spot. FaZe Rain, you know what's up, dude. That guy had a really good spot. This is a PS4, bro. I'm sorry to all of you console, or for all of you Xbox guys out there. I just do not have an Xbox One. What's going on, Zombie Killer? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. I think there might still be a guy back here somewhere. It's interesting. You guys sometimes rotate spots on this map, which is like, or on the maps that we play on, which honestly isn't a bad idea. Yo, Mind Bros, can we please ban him as well? I could have sworn I banned those words in my chat, dude, which is kind of strange why people are still popping up. I don't get it. If there's just a guy in that corner right there, I would have cried because I haven't even been up here yet. What's going on? Yay, Vijay, thank you for that sub, homie. I appreciate it, man. What's going on, YouTube mods? How you doing today, dude? PS4 is better than Xbox? Yeah, I kind of agree with you. To be honest with you, I've never played on an Xbox One. I mean, my cousin has one, so I've seen him play on it. I just like the interface of the Xbox One the PS4 a whole lot more. That was a good spot. That was a 10 out of 10 spot right there. Not gonna lie. I definitely feel like there's a possibility of someone being glitched into one of these rocks. Like kind of what you can do on Hunted. But I just do not know. Still two people left, guys. We've only got 2 minutes left. 2 minutes for two people. Let's see if we can find them. What's going on, James M? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. I'm going to be very interested where these guys are once I actually find them. They either have really good spots, or there's the possibility that they're just perfectly avoiding me right now running around the map, which I think is also a possibility. Although that would be very sad if that were true. They're just running around the outside of the map. Because the only place you can really do that is over there, isn't it? Oh, Zombie Killer just timed out. Oh, no, he was already dead, though. Okay. Oh, what? Was that guy? There's no way that guy was in there the whole time, right? Absolutely no way. Let's go get him. What's my Twitch? My Twitch is twitch.tv/prohannes, my brother. Why didn't it slide right there? Come on. Bang, bang, dudes. Let's get it. All right, one more person. Here we go. You guys think we can do it? We got a minute. We got a minute to find one more guy. Damn, where could this guy be? Given what that other guy was doing, I think the other dude's doing the exact same thing. I think he's just running around the map somewhere. I honestly think he's just running around the map. Or he's being, he's like rotating himself into different areas of the map, which could also be very, very frustrating. What's going on, Han? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. Am I looking in like really obvious spots here, chat? Is he someone here? Am I just not seeing him? Oh, no. Come on, we gotta find this guy. We could always plant the bomb, give ourselves a little bit of extra time. It takes 5 seconds to plant. I'm not gonna do it. No time. Damn, that dude must have had a really good hiding spot, bro. Jeez. That guy must have had a really, really good hiding spot. GG to that guy, man. Who was the one guy left? Yo, the MCS, man. Damn. GG's to him, bro. All right, so that was the end of the combine game. So I'm going to go ahead and play with a brand new set of viewers right now. And hopefully, so if you guys haven't gotten the chance to actually play with me yet, hopefully you'll be able to right now. What's going on, Sam Gaming? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Hennis, how would you pronounce my name? All right. First of all, it's spelled in a very strange way. Llewellyn Masson. Did I get it right? I hope I got it right. Yeah, if you guys haven't added me on PS4, I'm gonna put my PSN ID in the chat right now. !PSN gives you guys my PSN name. You can shoot me a friend request right off that, and I'll be sure to accept it. I accept all friend requests, so do not be shy. Can I join? Absolutely, Pierre. Absolutely. It's just gonna be first come, first serve, so whoever gets on first is gonna be the people who I play with. What's going on, Reaver? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Let me go ahead and get music going here again. Yippee! Oh, excuse me. We got a brand new Twitch follower, JackTY08. Thank you very much for that follow today, homie. Appreciate it, man. Excuse me. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Army. Thank you for the love today, homie. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you very, very much. All right, guys. Make sure you guys go ahead and drop a like on the stream if you are enjoying it. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're on the road to 2.7K subscribers. We're currently less than 60 away, so you guys can make that happen simply by subscribing to the channel. When you guys subscribe, you will see your name pop up right here underneath my face cam. And you'll also see the live YouTube sub count in the lower right-hand corner go up by one as well. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and just kick people who I've already played with. All right, so I'm just going to go ahead and kick everybody. And then hopefully we'll just allow some brand new people to join back in. All right? Does that sound good? All right, so there we go. So some brand new people should be able to join now, guys. If you haven't played with me yet, go ahead and hop on. And I'm just going to go ahead and grab a picture of everybody who I played with already. I'm just trying to make sure that we can get some brand new people in here as well. Joe Guard, I appreciate that follow today, man. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Army. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. 151 likes. You guys are phenomenal. Truly, guys. Truly. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. So I got the names of everybody who I just played with. Let me go ahead. So I'm just going to go. If I kick you, please do not be upset. This is literally just because I want to try to get some new people in here. People who I have not played with yet. Let me go ahead and make sure I've accepted offer and request, though, as well. So everybody has a fair chance of actually getting in here. Hectoplasm, you're able to join. That's awesome, man. That's great. So yeah, all of you guys who have shot me a friend request, I'm going to accept those right now, and then hopefully I'll be able to play with you here. I just subbed. Thank you, Reaver. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, Hennis, it was, that was what you needed to do, is just kick him. Yeah, I appreciate that super slasher. Honestly, man, that was a good trick, because now we're not doing this whole dance of kicking people, or of like restarting the lobby over and over again. We got a donation super chat. All right, let me go ahead and check. Did someone donate again, man? Was it Malik again? I added you. Look, Malik, thank you very much, man, for that 2 euro donation. Once again, man, I appreciate it, homie. Can I get another Malik spam in the chat? Malik is crazy. Thank you very much, dude, for your continued support. That's awesome, man. I really do appreciate that. Thank you very, very much. Thank you very, very much, man. Malik, you're a beast, dude. You're a legend.
Malik is a legend.
He is indeed. I don't know who just said that in my game, but you are absolutely right. Malik is a legend. Another Malik spam in the chat. Thank you, guys. Thank you. All right. Let's go ahead and back out. Now that everybody knows they can be heard, they're just going to start spamming. Okay. Let me go ahead and grab this name of people. I'm just going to make sure that everybody who I've played with is not in here. Lord Ryans, I don't think you're actually in here. MCS, you're not in here.
Carnage.
Sickhead Paul. Sickhead Paul, I've already played with you, bro. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Please don't take it personally. Robert, I already played with you as well. I'm just going to be kicking people who I've already played with to be hopefully get some new people in here. What is happening with that, with the emblems? What is happening? Joe G. Joe G, I've already played with you. I don't think so. Ox Dreams. Don't think so. Dino. Dino, you are not on the list, so you're clear. King Fobs. You are not on the list. Wonderful. Razor Hazard. Razor Hazard, you are on the list, bro. I'm very sorry to inform you. Phantom Blaze, you are not on the list. You are clear. Isle Inferno. I think you were in here before, right? Were you good? Nah, you're good. DJ Dium. Please don't join back, guys. If I kick you, please don't join back, because then that makes it a lot more. Lord Ryan's, man, didn't I already kick you? No. No, you're good.
I was literally just
going to last game. What's going on, Ice Fighter? How you doing today, man? Thank you very much, Chronix, for that sub as well. I appreciate it, dude. Simmer down. What's up, dude? Chronix, thank you for that sub. Okay. I can't join? I don't really know what to tell you, man, if you can't join. I think this is mostly new people in here, so I think we're just going to go ahead and rock with it. I think there are some repeats who are in here. Yeah, Alfie, I know I've already played with you, so I'm just gonna go ahead and kick you. And please don't join back, guys, if I kick you. It just makes it easier for new people who want to join. Daffy, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today? So yeah, it just makes it a lot easier for the other people who want to join, guys. So I know you guys want to play with me. I'll be sure to rotate. I'll play. Just because I only play with you once doesn't mean I'm not gonna play with you again. But I just want to give a chance for new people to join as well. That's pretty much all this is for. So hopefully you guys can sort of help each other out here. Will Dog. Ryan Fitz. I'm just doing a brief check. I'm not gonna go literally person by person. I just wanna get like a brief check. I think most of these people are new, so that's a good sign. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go ahead and hop right into another game. Let's get it. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna change the game rule. No, we're already on the right game rules. Let's just change the map. What map do we wanna do? Do all of you guys have DLC? Nope, you don't. Cool. Let's do Fringe. We have not done Fringe yet, I think, at all. So let's do Fringe, and hopefully we'll be able to have another good one here. Let's get it, baby.
Come on.
Let's get it. We're going to do Fringe. Hopefully we'll be able to have a good one in this one. What's going on, Extreme Hit Girl? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream.
Yippee!
Wait, hold on. Malik said to wait. Thank you very much, IceFighter13, for that follow today, homie. I appreciate it, man. Welcome to the team. Why'd you say wait, Malik? What's up, dude?
Hello,
thanks, man. I appreciate it. I appreciate it, bro. I'm sorry. I'm muting you, not because I hate you, but because it just makes it a little bit easier for the stream. What's up, Young Thug? How you doing today, man? All right, I think we can go, right? Face Crazy, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream.
I appreciate it, bro. I'm sorry. I'm muting you, not because I hate you.
No, I just removed him from the party. Oh, God, stop. Who did I just remove? Whoever I just removed. What was his name? Somebody tell me his name. Who was I just muting? I don't even know his username. We'll just wait for somebody else to join back. I'm really sorry, bro. I just know, did not mean to mute you. That was a complete mistake. I meant to mute you, not kick you. Hopefully you joined back. I'm really sorry about that, dude. Whoever you were, I apologize. Just know that I love you and I want you to be my son, okay? For real. Like, whoever you are, let me know in the chat. What was his name, chat? I wanna like send him an apology message. I didn't mean to kick him. I honestly didn't mean to kick him. iShooter, thank you for that sub, dude. I appreciate it, man. Welcome to the stream. Andrew, thank you for your sub as well. I appreciate it. Joel or Yoel, thank you, man. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. Guys, we're almost 20 subscribers away from 20.7K. If you guys are enjoying the stream, smack a like on it and subscribe. Definitely means a lot to me when you guys do that. When you guys subscribe, you'll see your name pop up right here underneath my face cam. And you'll also see the live YouTube sub count in the lower right-hand corner go up by one as well, just like Call of Duty Gaming. We should do Nuketown. We've done Nuketown in the past, man. Honestly, that's just hell. Because there's like no good spots to hide in Nuketown. Like there's some, but not enough for 18 people, you know? Sorry, dude, I gotta go. Hey, no problem, Zach. Appreciate you stopping by though, man. Appreciate it. All right, let's just pause that. And boom. Fringe is a pretty big map, so I don't know exactly how much luck we're gonna have here. But we shall see. Thank you very much, Oh So Clit. I appreciate it. Welcome to the team. Thank you for your follow. Appreciate it, man. Can I join Call of Duty Gaming? Yeah, man, it's just going to be a first come, first serve. So whoever manages to join. Who's that in the background? There's nobody in the background, man. What are you talking about? I live alone. What's going on, Banana Crab? How you doing today, dude? What's going on, Rob Hatch? Do Aquarium? Aquarium's actually a good one, man. We should definitely do Aquarium. It was Will Dog. That was his name? All right, Will Dog. All right, I'm going to write that down. Will Dog. I kicked you and I feel bad. Was that literally his name? Was it just Will Dog? There was no like numbers or underscores or anything like that? It was Will Dog. We might do Aquarium. Aquarium would probably be a pretty good map. What's going on, Angry Apple? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Do I remember you, Mr. Game & Watch? I do, actually. Solo Gamer, what's up, homie? Welcome back to the stream, my dude. I love you. Okay, we're good to go, boys. We are good to go. On the hunt, on Fringe, who can we find? Ladies and gentlemen. WillDog322. All right, I just want to get that whole name. WillDog322. I'm going to send you a personal message and just like apologize for kicking you because I really didn't mean to. What's going on, KT Frez? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. All right, what's your grand plan here, bro? What's your grand plan? What? What? Dude. I knew he was going to go in here. There we go. Gotcha. I really don't want these to turn into a game of like tag, guys. So just like find your hiding spot and then we'll just get going. Super chat? Oh, God. Oh, God. I'll be sure to check super chat. I don't know who just donated. Was it Malik again? Did Malik come in with another donation? Malik's just a legend, dude. Let me go ahead and check. How much Malik donated? We're 5 subscribers away, ladies and gentlemen. Two from Snow. You're literally blowing up. It's me, Snow, by the way. Hey, Snow, I appreciate that, homie. Thank you very much, man. Thank you very much, Snow, for that $2. I appreciate it, homie. Thank you very much. Thank you. Guys, 5 subscribers away, or 6 subscribers now. No, 5 subscribers away from 20.7K. Appreciate all the love, guys. Thank you very much. You guys are literally insane. Honestly, though, guys, I love how you guys are using Super Chat. It's great. But honestly, the best way to donate is to do it through the donation link. I know you guys love your Super Chats. I just need to get a way to actually see the Super Chats myself and a way to actually have them come up on screen because that's what I would really want. In an ideal world, I want the donations to pop up on screen. So, and all the donations do pop up on screen if you use the donation link in the description of the stream. So, come on, man. You guys just want to run away. You're gonna have to fall eventually. Where are you going, bro? No, come on, get up here. Come on, Hennis. Such an easy kill. No, we're so close to him. We're so physically close. Where did he just go? I just completely lost him. I'm a potato. I think he went in here. I just completely missed him. Whatever. I'm done chasing him anyways. It's not fun. Yo, we hit 2.7K, and now we're down below it. I appreciate it, though, guys. Thank you. Haters are gonna hate, boys. I appreciate the love, though, guys, for real. Thank you very much. Look at my face cam, guys. There's nobody. I don't live with anybody else, all right? I don't live with anybody else. I just did get completely juked. That might have been him. I don't know. I could have sworn there was someone in that corner when I was running back here earlier. All right, so we got 11 people left with 4 minutes. You guys got some pretty good hiding spots. This is a pretty big map, too. Bigger than what we've had in the past, so. I don't really know. So far, you guys are doing pretty good. 2.7 PogChamp, thank you very much, guys, for 20,700 subscribers. I really do appreciate it, guys. In the next couple days, we should be hitting 21K, which is absolutely phenomenal. I do appreciate that. Thank you very, very much to all of you who have been supporting. Literally, it's unreal. I see that guy over there. Oh, are they all just camping back here, man? Come on, bro. All right, let's just go get this guy. I don't know how long he's been camping back here for. No. Ah, shoot. There we go. Got him. Nice. All right, 8 people remaining. Let's keep going. It's a game of tag out here, boys. It's literally a game of tag. Is someone in the back? I know, guys. I know there's people, like, just camping in the back of these spawns. I see them, though. I see them. Thank you very much, guys, for 2.7K. I really do appreciate it. I'm sorry if I'm, like, a potato right now trying to kill all these guys, but I'm trying to interact with chat, and I'm trying to, like, find people. The dude behind... I still don't know what you guys are talking about. There's nobody behind me. I live alone, guys, like I already said. Jamie Cole, thank you very much for that follow today. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Army. Thank you for that support. I appreciate it. Just look behind you. Nah, man, there's nobody behind me. Nobody's there. Right? There's nobody in my room, right? Right. Got it. What? That's my roommate, guys, okay? I'm in college. That's my roommate. I'm not trying to freak you guys out, okay? It's my roommate. Just look. No, guys. I love how you guys are like, no, seriously, Hennis, I swear there's someone behind you. I know. What's up?
No.
That was a good spot, man. That was good. Dudes, come on. Like, what is your grand plan here? Oh, he just... Come back here. That was an unfortunate auto mantle right there. I will give you that. Yo, Swajek, I appreciate that follow today. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Army. Thank you for the support today. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you very, very much. All right, we still got 4 people left here, and I really do not know where to look for them. We only got a minute and a half left, though. A minute and a half left to find everybody, which we're not going to be able to do. It's not going to happen. It's a ghost? Yep, my roommate's a ghost. True. What do they call those? Like an apparition? It's a term for that. Like when you see a ghost, it's just like an apparition. I don't really know. Icy, please, you dislike the stream? Hey, that's unfortunate, dude. Sorry you didn't like it. Where's this guy? Right over here? No? I could definitely see someone camping down here, but I just don't know where. What's my Snapchat? My Snapchat's Real Pro Hennis, but to be honest with you, I like never use it. So I add everyone back on it, though. I just added a ton of people back this morning. So, but yeah, I like rarely use it, to be honest with you. Rarely use it. And when I say rarely, I can't even remember the last time I posted anything on my story. People really do like to hide in the beds of these trucks, so I definitely feel like, aha, definitely could be someone in there. Anybody around here? No, we're good. 3 people remaining. Can we find one last person? Maybe, possibly. Fingers crossed, chat. Don't give me any hints, I don't need them. I don't think we're gonna be finding them, boys. Just don't think we have enough time. I was thinking maybe there's gonna be someone in that corner right there. We got another chance, though. Got another chance to try to find everybody. So I'm gonna give everybody 60 seconds once again. And we'll try to fill everybody. Clap your hands 2 times before you kill someone. What? That's weird. Why would I do that? How do you make the recent donations show up on screen? I actually have a tutorial for that, man, that I have recorded on my computer that I haven't uploaded yet. So I'll be sure to upload that sometime soon. Too easy, YouTube. Thank you for that follow today, man. I appreciate it, brother. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Army. Thank you for the love and support, man. I appreciate that a lot. No. Dude, can you leave, man? Yo, Frog 30, bro. You're going to ruin it for everybody. Frog 30. Okay, Frog 30 mistakes were made. Wonderful. Never mind. He wanted them to kill himself. Fantastic. Okay, now we're back. What's going on, Hasib? I do remember you, man. Welcome to the stream. Clap my hands 2 times. Why? That would look so dumb. Was there somebody following me? No, why? Was there actually somebody following me? That'd be so funny if that was true. I'm going to go ahead and see how many likes we have on today's stream as of right now. What's my PSN? I'll put it in the chat right now for you guys. !PSN. We'll give you guys my PSN ID. Shoot me a friend request. I accept all friend requests, so do not be shy. Yo, Hennis, did you know that if you have Amazon Prime, you can link to your Twitch account and sub to your favorite streamer every 30 days? Yes, Billiard, I did know that. You should make it where people can't switch teams in-game? Yeah, right. I think, yeah, we should definitely do that. All right. I just want to check and see how many likes we have on the stream as of right now. 206 likes. I really do appreciate the support today, guys. Thank you all very, very much. Really means a lot to me. Shout out to Hasib, man. Shout out to you, bro. Yo, Yassin. I'm sorry. I just mispronounced your name. Yassin. Appreciate that sub, homie, though, for real. That'd be amazing if someone were able to hide in there without me even hearing them. Okay. Looks like a lot of you guys aren't going back to your previous spots, so that's pretty interesting. That usually is what happens, man. Damn. Like, honestly, a lot of what really comes down to this game is just guessing the corners. Like, people are going to be guessing corners of this map, you know? Like, you just got to check everywhere. Because, like, I would have never seen that guy if his name probably didn't pop up. You know what I'm saying? Like, probably just would have never seen him. Yo, it looks like somebody got mutilated in here. You guys see this? Damn. Come on. Like, it's like they want me to find them just so I can chase after them. What? Oh. Okay. That was really weird. I don't really know how I didn't get that guy. All right, no one in there. Where'd this guy just go? Oh, this guy just landed over here. Here we go. We're chasing after him. Rip Pro HQ. Did Pro HQ bot take an L? Did he go somewhere? Where'd this go? Oh, he's right over here.
Oh, wow.
Here we go, boys. Bang, bang. The triple feed. Boys, it's too easy. We're going to be able to find everybody this round. We have to. We have over 5 minutes left with 7 people remaining. This should be easy peasy lemon squeezy. I have a feeling that's where that guy was last round, though. Do we have a nuke incoming? I don't think we have enough people left. Is there 2 guys hiding there? No, I think there was just only 1. Another guy over there. All right, we see him. Let's just go after him right now. Just pin him. I'm just waiting for him to jump. That's all you get away from him to do. Because once they're in the air, they're so easy to kill. Yeah, here we go. There we go. Because then you just put yourself right under him. Boom. Easy free kill. Easy peasy. So that guy who was laying down in there, that's actually a really good spot, to be honest with you. The guy who was kind of crouching in there, that's good. What's going on, Testify Ninja? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. All right, so 5 people left. I definitely feel like somebody could be hiding in here as well. These are some really good hiding spots. You missed a guy? No, I didn't, chat. There's no way. No way I missed anybody. It's possible, actually. It's definitely possible. Shout out to Ninja Fox. How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. There was nobody in here, right? I checked. Yeah, we're good. All right, I want to check up on the barn because I feel like there could be somebody up in here. What's going on, Ellen? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Anybody over here? No? Anybody? For real? Ooh, I feel like that could be a really good spot. That could have been really good. Aha. You unfortunate souls. These unfortunate souls that just... They just love to keep on moving, man. Why do you move? Why do you move? Oh, God. Here we go. We should be able to get this guy. Ooh. Oh, he juked me, bro. Damn. These guys try so hard to juke, dude. It's crazy. There we go. Bang, bang. 4 people remaining. Let's go. We got over 3 minutes. Just pick up this bomb here. Let's go check the other side of the map because I don't think we've even been over to this other side yet. What's up, Sniper? Welcome to the stream, dude. Hennis, I have a new video up. It's a giveaway. Hey, that's awesome, man. Good for you, dude. Please do not self-promote my chat, though. Appreciate it. Okay, here we go. Better the truck, please. No? I think we already checked these places back here because this is where we spawned, obviously, but... Somebody could have moved back here, so it's just good to keep in mind. I feel like somebody could easily hide in that little corner right there, man. That'd be one of those spots where, like, you wouldn't expect somebody to be hiding, so you never, like, seriously check. That'd be kind of a good one, actually, to be honest with you. Okay. 4 people left, and we still have not found anybody. How many people were left at the end of last game? Does anybody remember how many people we weren't able to find? It was somewhere around, like, 4 or 5, wasn't it? Just when I saw a guy. Nobody here. We're good. You missed a guy? Stop it, chat. You're making me feel bad about myself. You guys are saying it like I'm missing blatantly obvious people. It's triggering. Shit, there's nobody. See the name, bros. That's all you gotta see is the name. Definitely feel like somebody could have been in there. Nope. Three people remaining. There was three people left. All right, so we got three people left now. Let's see. Maybe we can beat our record. Maybe. Just maybe. Bang, bang. All right, two people left, guys. We beat our record. We've got our record beaten so far. Definitely feel like lying right there might not be a half bad spot. I joined. What's going on, COD? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel as well if you guys are new. When you guys subscribe, you will see your names pop up right underneath my face cam. I just saw a guy, didn't I? Did I see a guy? Could have sworn I did, maybe for half a second. You guys will see your names pop up right underneath my face cam, and you'll see the live YouTube sub count in the lower right-hand corner go up by one as well. So we're on the road to 2.8K subs, guys. So I really do appreciate all the support. Very much appreciated. Yo, what's up? What's going on, Toxic? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. I definitely feel like there are more people back here, dude, because like this is where people always hung out. So we got the bomb. Do we want to plant? Do we risk planting? Somebody just left the game, but they're not even playing right now. What's going on, Shot Omar? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. We got that guy. Let's just go ahead and plant at A. Give ourselves some time to run over to the other side of the map. See some more areas. Let's go ahead and plant right here, and then we'll see what we can do. Yo, what's going on, Pricey? Welcome to the stream today, man. How you doing? All right, so we want to stay near the bomb. That's the trick. Get a little bit of a hiding spot of our own, possibly, maybe, no? Could have sworn I just saw him. I don't know if these guys are going to fall for it, though. That's the thing. The viewers remember what happened last time. I planted the bomb, came to defuse it, and I just killed him easily. I think these guys know better than that. Now they know exactly where to stay away from. That's kind of the disadvantage of planting the bomb. It gives you a little bit more time. I really don't want them to defuse it on me, though. Like, for real. Okay, they're not going to be able to. Bomb is detonated. And still nobody. All right, GG's to those guys. Damn, how many of them were there? So, there was Al Inferno, who I didn't even find the first time. Wow, and King Fabs, who I did find in the first round, but not there in the second round. All right, so that was awesome. That was a good game. I'm not going to lie. We actually, interesting. We got 24 kills, so we didn't drop a nuke. That would have been pretty beastly. But we still did pretty decent. Hennis, can you be my brother? Jesus Martinez, absolutely, bro. I got you, man. I got you. Hennis, you should add something where people can gamble tokens to guess who will win in hide and seek. I've thought about that, man. That's actually not a bad idea, but the only issue with that is... that only works on Twitch, and the majority of my viewers I get on YouTube. That's where the majority of people stop by, so it's kind of doesn't really make much sense, you know? Is it Xbox or PS4? This is PS4, Burn Bros. What's up, Dirty Bush? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. This is Open Man, so I'm going to be playing with everybody. Is your clan in the top 10 in the world? Carnage Clan? I mean, we are the number one most subscribed Call of Duty Pub Zombie channel, if that's what you're saying. Get ready to join? Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, so make sure you guys have your PS4s open. Make sure you're ready to join up, because I'm going to be playing with a brand new set of viewers right now, all right? Let me go ahead. Take a picture of everybody who I've just been playing with. All right, wonderful. I know someone just left right there. Whatever. Screw them. Just kidding. And then I'm just going to go ahead and just kick everybody, all right? So then we're hopefully just going to get some brand new people in here as well. Make sure you guys are ready to join up. Why can't I remove people from my party? I'm just going to be kicking everybody, guys. Do not take this personally. We just want to make sure we can get some brand new people in here as well. Let me go ahead and crank the music again. Get some tunes going. Of course, we get to the quiet part of the song. All right, so now we're just going to allow some brand new people to join on in. Let me make sure I've accepted all friend requests. I'm actually going to make sure my party is closed. I'm going to make sure I accepted all friend requests. Let's get to another song. That song's too quiet. We need something a bit more exciting than that. I just joined. Yo, Yoi EXE. I appreciate you stopping by. And is there preset classes? Yeah, there's preset classes, so you guys don't have to make anything. How can I join? Just make sure you're friends with me on PS4 and you should be able to join. Yo, you're about to donate a spin. That'd be awesome, man. I might donate. I've been following you for a while now. Hey, I would appreciate that, man. Thank you. Yeah, all donations are very much appreciated, guys, but they're never required. Gonna donate? You guys can keep saying that, man. I don't know. I think you may just be doing that to create some hype in the chat. People do that a lot. They come in, they say they're gonna donate, and they never actually donate. So, hope you're a man of your word. What's my PS4 username? I'll put my PSN ID in the chat right now for you guys so you can friend me. My PS4 crashed here, or my capture card crashed. Give me a second. There you go. Sweet. Let me go ahead and accept all these friend requests. You guys can't join? Yeah, that's because I have my party set to closed right now. AJ has it. What's up, man? What's going on, Garrett Phelps? How you doing today, man? What do donations do? I'm thinking about donating. Donations just go to help me, honestly, make a better stream. Gonna go towards helping to pay off college debts because I'm in college right now. And honestly, they just help to work towards the end goal of me doing this as a full-time job, which would be pretty cool. You guys can donate in whatever currency you want, as always. Has put PS4 in your title? I probably should, man. I'm gonna donate when I get $1,000. All right, bro. Sounds good. I'm looking forward to it when you get $1,000. Sounds good, man. $1,000. Okay. Sure. We've already done Evac. We have not done Exodus, though. I feel like Exodus could be a really good map, but the only thing is with Exodus, I'm definitely going to have to up the times here a little bit. I'm going to give myself a full 10 minutes to look for people. So you guys should be able to join up on my session now. Hopefully you can. If you can't, let me know, and I guess I could try to restart my game. If not, just let me know. Can you play sniper battles soon? Free for all? We could do some sniper free for all, man. I feel like that'd be kind of fun. I'm not a huge fan of sniping, though, to be honest with you. Can I donate in Swiss France since I'm from Switzerland? I believe so, man. What's the giveaway? I'm going to be doing the giveaway on Saturday, bro. We're going to be doing a $50 PSN Xbox Steam gift card code giveaway. You guys can't join? All right, let me go ahead and restart my game. So, I can't, it's lagging. All right, I'm going to try to restart my game right here. Hopefully that'll help. I'll restart my PS4 as a whole, because usually that's the ultimate test. If we can restart the PS4, and that usually works. You guys can join. I'm resetting my PS4 right now, so hopefully you guys will be able to join. What's up, Chapter Man? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today, bro? Guys, we're almost at 20 join in a little bit here once I actually get my game back up. You guys are absolutely phenomenal with all the support today. I really do appreciate it. Party privacy is closed. Yeah, man, I'm just restarting my game. I'm Christopher. How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome. Yo, we got a super chat here from Mr. Game and Watch. I appreciate that, homie. Thank you very much, dude, for that $1. That $1 donation. Can I get a spam in the chat, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Game and Watch? I think he donated that a little while ago, but I just never noticed it. Thank you very much, man. I really do appreciate that. Mr. Game and Watch, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for the support. Peace, bro. See you later, Sniper. Thanks for stopping by, man. Hennis, please love me. At least someone will. I love you, bro. I absolutely love you. Yeah, please don't spam in the chat, guys. Mods will take care of you. The mods will come down with their ruthless ban hammers. That was fun. Honestly, man, I absolutely love doing this for you guys. How can I donate to you? The donation link is right at the top of the description. Hennis, fix the Twitch bot. Is it not working? What's not working about it? Let me just try restarting it and see if that helps. I'll just try restarting the ultimate Twitch bot. I guess if it's not working, I'll just close it out completely and then we'll just try loading it back up. What's my PSN? My PSN, if a mod could put that in the chat, please. Actually, I can do it in just a second. Let me go ahead and open up the bot. Shoot. I think this is the right one. Nope, that is not the right one. Shoot. Give me a second here, guys. I don't know why my screen just went black. I really don't understand. My PS4 just turned off. That's quite strange. I'll go ahead and check that in just a second. All right, let me go ahead and connect the ultimate Twitch bot. Now it should be working. Now the bot should be working in the Twitch chat for you guys. Go ahead and try to start up my PS4. All right. For some reason, it just shut down. I don't know why. What's going on, Zeke? How you doing today, man? Do I play IW? Not really, Christian. I'm not a huge fan of it, bro, to be honest with you. You should buy an Xbox One? I don't know, man. Literally the only reason I would buy an Xbox One would be to play with you guys, you know? I would have no other reason to get it. So I just don't know if I'm ready to get that yet, because I have a lot of fun playing with you guys on the PS4, and I think that's kind of satisfies the majority of my stream as of right now. What map will I play on? I think we're going to be playing on... Let's see, what map did we decide last time? Uh-oh. What's happening here, guys? Why isn't my PS4 turning on? The PS4 appears to be non-responsive, so this is not a good sign. Let me go ahead and see if I can fix it here. Like, whenever I press the power button, it just doesn't even turn on. Please, I won't watch. I won't otherwise if you don't get an Xbox One. Its graphics are way better. I don't think they're way better, man. Are you sure? I don't think they're better. All right, so let me try to start it up. Okay, so the light comes on. Everything looks good. Does anything pop up on screen? This is going to be really bad. This is going to be really bad if... Oh, no. Is your power cord plugged out? Yeah, Zetro. I plugged out my power cord, bro. SM freaking H, dude. So this is not good. This is not a good sign. What's up, Cargo TV? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. Okay, so I hear the beep. The beep comes on fine. The light blinks, so the light's like flashing here like it usually should, and then it just shuts right off. Go to plug in and make sure the source is switched on with your power cord. What does that mean? Is the HDMI loose? No, that's the thing, guys. It's like not even turning on. I don't think I have a different outlet I can try. Or I might actually here. Just give me a second. Oh boy. This could be very interesting, chat. This is not a good sign. Just give me a couple seconds. It overheated? That's what I'm thinking. I think it might have actually overheated. Give it a rest. You guys just want to give it a rest for a little bit? Just try giving it a rest, I guess. What are we propping on? Do you have anything I can like prop my PS4 on right now? Do you have any, like, I can just prop up my PS4 so it's not like on the carpet? We'll be fixing this just a couple minutes, guys. Don't go anywhere. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. A soft brick. That's good. Yeah, I'll get a soft brick, dude. Okay, actually, no. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and just remove this. Q&A in the meantime? Yeah, we'll be doing something here, Super Sasha. Just give me a second, dude. We'll definitely be doing something. Momentary delay here, chat. Let me bring you guys to my waiting screen here. I'm really hoping my laptop here doesn't get completely messed up. LMAO rip. Yeah, this is not good.
LMAO.
All right. I'm trying, just trying to scoop this out of here. Hopefully this will come out just fine. Hopefully. Oh, crap. What is this attached to? Come on, man. Oh, jeez Louise, dude. All right, are we good? Hold on. Okay. I think we found one solution, possibly. Give me a quick second here. Put this on the ground. All right, you guys can still hear me and see me fine, right? I believe. Make sure there's no dust inside. Yeah, I may have to do like a duster cleaning or something like that. But I think we're gonna be good here. Shoot, I still got like another hour that I can stream, bro. If this fails me right now, I'm gonna be so triggered. It's not even gonna be funny. You can just caption this whole stream and call it Hennis has PS4 problems.
You can still technically caption
it, but. I know, right? Unfortunately, I could. Okay, so here's the plan. So here's what I just did. I just put my PS4 on like a cooling pad that I usually use for my laptop. And we're gonna see if that does anything for us. What's going on, Jesus Martinez? How you doing today, man? Backwards mantle glitches? I'd prefer not, man, to be honest with you. So we're gonna try that and see if that has any effect. Hopefully that'll be fine. Hopefully. So, I don't know if I wanna risk turning it on right now, but I guess we're just gonna try it. It's on a nice, cool surface. So I'm just hoping the lights stay on. That's really the only hope as of right now, is that the lights will stay on. They're pulsing like they usually should. Please, dear God, it turned back off. Okay. The bad news is here that I've done the research for this. This is usually sometimes is, your PS4 doesn't usually overheat. Nah, man, it doesn't usually overheat. That's the thing, is that like if I were to look this up, this is most likely like a power supply issue. That's the only thing that really sucks. PS4 starts turning on. Starts up, then turns off. I think this is a power supply issue. So the only thing that they're gonna tell us to do is like replace the power supply, which is not what we're gonna wanna do. But I don't know, let me check the PlayStation forums right here. I read the blue light, the pulse continuously. You're beaten. All right, let's try booting it into safe mode. That's what we're gonna try right now, all right? Yeah, something's kind of messed up right now. I appreciate all of you guys sticking by here for real. This honestly means the world to me, thank you. We're gonna try booting into safe mode, which is just you hold down the power button on the PS4 and usually that works. Does my roommate use my roommate's PS4? I don't want to take his. He's using it right now, man, so we're not going to take his. You need to get a new cable? I don't think that's it, man, because it's not the fact that it's not popping up on screen. Like, the PS4 itself isn't staying on. Like, that's the only issue. Okay, so that's actually a really good sign. We just turned it on, and I think it actually is booting into safe mode right now, which is also brings up another issue that it could be the hard drive. I don't really know, but we should see something come up on screen here in just a few seconds. And that'll help us kind of determine what we gotta do. Like hopefully just some like troubleshooting things maybe that we can try to process. I don't really know. All right, it should be coming up on screen here in just a second. What's going on, Warren Finney? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. So it says no signal here, but I think something should come up here in just a second. What happened? Honestly, bro, I think my PS4 is like dying. I don't really know what to do. All right, nothing's coming up on screen. Beautiful. What's going on, Alliance Clan? How you doing today, bro? Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Alliance Clan? Welcome, man. All right, let's try that. We'll just unplug the capture card and plug it back in. Maybe that has something to do with it. I don't really know. Are we seriously having console wars in the chat right now? What's up, Pricey HD? How you doing today, man? So the PS4 is on right now. Like, this is the good sign. The PS4 is on, but it's in safe mode. Get an upgrade? I don't want to go out and buy a new PS4, man. I don't think we have to do that. Kimberly Taylor, I appreciate that sub. Thank you very much. Your roommate looks really bored. Nah, man, he's playing a video game right now. A new power supply? I really hope it's not a new power supply, though, Bossy. That's the only thing, man. All right, so the light comes on. That's the thing. Like, my monitor appears to start receiving something. Okay, here we go. Connect dual shot. Okay, here we go. Here we go, chat. Here we go. We're getting somewhere. What you guys all stand by, all right? Your PS4 overheated, needs a GPU reball. What's a GPU reball? How do I do that? Okay, so restart PS4, change resolution, update system software. Let's try to update the system software using the internet. We'll just try to that. We'll just try to have it like run an update right here really quick. Following version is available. Okay, so it's downloading an update. Okay, this is actually a really good sign. It's downloading an update in safe mode right now. You guys can't see any of this stuff, but I can see it on my screen right now. So hold down the power button for 7 seconds and hear two beeps. Yeah, man, I am in safe mode right now. I have booted into safe mode. You can throw it out the window. That works. Yeah, that's true. That could also not really help us out at all. So it's almost done downloading the update, just like 10 more seconds. And then I'm just going to try to restart it and hopefully boot it back up into regular mode. And then hopefully that'll work. I'll be playing Black Ops 3 with viewers here in just a few seconds, man. I appreciate all of you guys sticking by. You guys are literally just seeing no signal right now. I'll give you guys something a little bit more interesting to watch. All right. PS4 has been updated. PS4 will restart and start the update. Okay, perfect. So I think it's going to do a full system restart right now. And then hopefully it should boot up into the actual, like, PS4. Right? That's the hope. That's the hope. You've got an Xbox? Oh, you must feel so cool, dude. So cool. Xbox equals new, PS4 equals pro. A. Appreciate that, man. Thank you. Thank you very much, Swazi, for that subscription, dude. I appreciate it, man. Okay, so the blue light comes on. We press the power button. Waiting for something to happen. Please don't turn off. Please don't turn off. Baby, please. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Don't do this. Oh, God, it's killing me. It's literally killing me. Is my roommate a YouTuber too? He is not. Put your PSN up. I can put my PSN in the chat right here, guys, just for a second. How you doing? I'm doing pretty great, Nico. I mean, actually, no. Right now, I'm actually not doing pretty great. Right now, I'm actually pretty frustrated. So we're going to try to boot in the safe mode again. I don't know. What do you guys think? Do we think we just need to leave it here for like 10 minutes and maybe we just... I really hope it's not broken right now either, dude. That's the only thing. Let's just try... Let's just do... I don't know. I don't know if you guys can like do some research or whatever and maybe you guys can like hear something. So... I don't really know what to do here. Because Google isn't really giving me anything good. They're just saying that it's like... It might just be a power supply issue. So it's sitting on a cooling pad right now, which is the really good sign. So it's like, it starts to turn on and then it just turns off, which is not a good sign. There's no way this works, right? So I'm reading an online form right now, guys. Tell me if this makes any sense. I'm reading a form right now that literally says, so one thing to do is to unplug the cord from the back and plug it all the way back in, making sure it's fully seated. Also, if you're using a power strip, might want to try plugging it in directly to the outlet. It's already plugged in directly to an outlet, so that shouldn't mean anything. I can try turning it on its side, so we'll definitely try that here in just a second. Doesn't always work, but it's worth a try. And then the last thing they say to do is try hitting it against your knee or the floor. Not hard enough to break it, but enough to give it a bit of a jar. This method probably works more than the first method, but it's not a sure thing. So hitting my PS4 with my knee? That doesn't seem right. That does not seem right. That seems like the type of thing you do. That doesn't seem right. I tried to take it to a repair shop, but I want to keep streaming for you guys. I don't want to take it to a repair shop, man. That takes time and money, and I don't want to do that. that doesn't seem right. Yeah, they dumb. That can't be right, right? But they, like, give it a jar, like not break it, but just like give it a jar, right? So that can't make any sense. Let's try turning it on its side. Maybe just that readjustment. I don't know. We'll just try turning it on its side and see if that does anything for us. If not, I honestly don't know anymore. Here we go. We're putting it on its side. Maybe this is just, I don't know, if it's a component in there that's just screwing up. I don't really know. And then we'll press it, all right? So here we go, light comes on. At first, this is great. Heat causes this GPU to fail. That might be the issue, man. It might just be the GPU failing. And it just turned off again. Like tap it, it works like 90% of the time. That's what they said, man. That's what they said. Talk to your PS4 and make sure you have not upset it. I hope I haven't upset my PS4, man. That would really make me sad. It still feels kind of warm. It doesn't feel the hottest that I've ever felt it, but it still feels kind of warm. But I'm keeping it. It's on a cooling pad right now, so I don't really know what to do. You probably restarted it too many times? Nah, come on, man, that doesn't work. Try smashing it against the floor for a little kick for it to start. I don't think that'll work either. My dick works 99% of the time. That's good for you, dude. So does mine. Unplug it and hold the power button for 20 seconds and plug it back in. That's actually not a bad idea, NanoCryptic. That's actually not a bad idea. We're going to try that. That'll just maybe help to get all the power out of it. Power supply is the cheapest way to go. If that doesn't work, a GPU reball. So what is a GPU reball? Can somebody like describe that to me? What a GPU reball is? I've never even heard of that term before. GPU reballing. Oh, these are like 18-minute long videos. Nope. Nope. Your girlfriend's dying? Yeah, my PS4 is my girlfriend. Good one, dude. Good one. Clap two times. I'm not... Do I still have a warranty? I don't know if I still, I would imagine I do. Your PS4 is also warm. Let me try unplugging the power supply. Unplug the power supply. And we're just gonna hold down the power button here. How you doing, chat? How you guys doing? We're gonna hold down the power button here for like a good solid 20 seconds or so. Put my penis on it to cool it down. I don't think that'll work. How do you advise we cool it down, chat? What's the fastest way to cool down a PS4? I should do a 1v1 tournament? That sounds like a great idea, dude. Let's get the PS4 working first. Put the PS4 in the fridge. I got a fridge right behind me, so don't know if we want to do that. Fully turn it off, unplug the AC power cord, and hold down the power button for 30 seconds. and put it back in and turn it on. All right, we're trying that right now. I'm holding it down. I'll do it for like 15 more seconds just to ensure we've done it for enough time. Freezer. Guys think we should put it in the freezer? That doesn't sound like a good idea, chat. I'm no like, you want me to lick it? I don't think licking it'll work either, Nate Perry, although I appreciate you trying to help, bro. Ice bucket challenge? All right, that's good enough. So maybe we've just drained all the power out of it. I don't know. Let's try this though. Now we're gonna try to turn it on and see if this works. So we hear the beep comes on, right? Everything's normal, yay. And then it begins with the pulse like it's booting up. Chat, it's staying on. Chat, it's not turning off. Chat, did we fix it? Chat, I think we did it. Stand by, everybody. Stand by. Everybody stand by. I think it might have worked. Checking the system storage. Do not turn off the PS4. Okay, so I think it might be a storage issue. It says checking the system storage status. Do not turn off the PS4. After the check is completed, the PS4 will automatically restart. Okay, nobody move. Nobody breathe, chat. Nobody breathe or move. Okay? And then it should work. Okay? All right, it's turning back. It's booting itself back up now. I think it honestly might have been a heat issue, and I think just honestly letting it sit on that cooling pad for a little bit might have worked. So it's still on. I don't see anything coming up on my screen yet here. My monitor just started accepting it. You guys are seeing no signal for some reason. I don't know if you guys actually see no signal or if you guys actually just see like a black screen. Ladies and gentlemen, we are in business. Can I get some 1Gs in the chat, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it, guys. I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor. 1Gs and hype in the chat. I'm really glad we were able to fix that. We're just going to go with the fact that it was like a heating issue, maybe. And I really hope that's all there is to it. Oh God. No, I don't want to enter safe mode. What are you doing? We're good. We can hop into Black Ops 3. Ladies and gentlemen, we have just done what many have considered to be impossible. We just fixed a broken PS4. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna get back to the gameplay. Thank you for your patience. I appreciate all of you guys being in here. What did that take us, like 10 minutes or so? Maybe 10, 15 minutes? That's what we do it, boys. It says you're online. Hey, let's go. Let's go. 14 more subscribers away from 20.8K, ladies and gentlemen. Drop a like on the stream for the fact that we just fixed a PS4 live. I don't know many other streamers that have done that, and I challenge them to. Okay? I challenge them to. We're the fixer of all problems, guys. We fix all problems that have to do with PS4s. Hennis, have you noticed you're close to 30K? Bro, we're not extremely close to 30K, but we're getting there. We're 14 subscribers away from 20.8K, and hopefully we'll be able to have some fun. All right? Hop into the game right here. Let's see how we can do. Pro Hennis is quite literally a god. Bro, run a PS4 fixing workshop. Dude, I did? I unplugged the power cord, drained the power, plugged it back in. Whoever was saying to do that, somebody in the chat was saying to do that over and over and over again, and it worked. I don't know who said to do that, but you are a legend. That's all I'm saying. You are a legend. You know what you're doing. That guy should be opening up the workshop. That's all I'm saying. All right. So you guys should be able to join up now. Toggle it from closed back to open. You guys should be able to join up now. Hopefully do a tutorial how to fix a PS4. I should just highlight that and make that a video highlight for my stream. Just like parody, how to fix a PS4. I'm gonna do that actually. We're definitely gonna do that. Highlight parody, how to fix a PS4. All right, you guys should be able to join up on my session now. Shut the hell up, it was me, CodCafty. Dude, there was, I don't know. Oh God, I just saw it freeze there and I choked. Like I swallowed my gullet. Hey dude, what's up, Jack Kreber? How you doing today, man? I'll accept friend request right now, chat. All right, I know you guys want me to accept your friend request, so let's get that done. That's the first order of importance. I understand that's very important to all of you guys. It was Nano Cryptic. A lot of you guys were helping out. I appreciate it. But I think there was either one or two guys who were saying to hold down the power button. You guys are the legends. All right. You guys are the legends. PS4 fix it tutorial. So I don't know if that actually like helps with any of you guys who are like, who've been in a situation like that in the past. I don't really know. It's not joinable. All right. I might just have to restart my game once again. Or actually, you know what we're going to do, chat? You know what we're going to do? Try joining my session now. I think if you guys try joining my session on this screen, it might actually work better for you guys. I don't know. I think that's been an issue for me in the past. Like, when people try to join on this screen, it works better. So try joining on when we're sitting here, and then maybe that'll work. If that doesn't work, then we can just try to head back over to... we'll try to restart my PS4. I'm not going to restart my PS4. No, hell no. That's what I not mean to say. We're going to restart Black Ops 3. You guys still can't join out this? I said, hi, what's going on, Beto? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. PSN, I'll put my PSN in the chat right now for you guys. Hopefully you guys will be able to shoot me a friend request if you have not done so already. What's going on, Raul? How you doing today, man? Do not restart your PS4. Yeah, we're not restarting the PS4. That's not happening. We're just going to restart Black Ops 3, then hopefully that'll work. Lobby isn't joinable. All right. I advise all of you guys restart your game as well. Restart your PS4s if yours is not broken like mine. And then we should be good to go. What's up, gaming boss? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Varix, how you doing today, man? We need to fix the PS4. I honestly don't know what's wrong with my PS4, dudes. I really don't know. I think it got killed. Your night type is moderate. That's not good. I've had it be moderate for a long time now, man. But I am going to be checking with the IT department to see if I can make it open. So we'll see what we can do. Hashtag like spike. Yeah, if you guys haven't dropped a like in the stream yet, make sure you do that. Subscribe to my channel, just like Beastly Gamer. You'll see your name pop up right here underneath my webcam. We're 11 subs off of 20.8K. I appreciate all the support, though, guys, for real. You guys have been amazing today. Means a lot to me. Do some online. We might be doing some online, guys, although I do really want to do hide and seek for you guys as well. So we'll end up doing whatever you guys want. We might do a poll or something like that, and I'll ask you guys whatever you want me to do, and then we'll see. We'll see. All right, connecting to online services. Make sure you guys are ready to join. We just restarted their game, so there should be no issues for you guys whatsoever, except for my nat type, which might still be an issue. I'll be sure to check that out after this, after the stream. I'll shoot the guys over at the IT department in the email. Maybe that'll have something to do with it. I don't really know. Search and destroy, custom game. Make sure you guys go ahead and join up right now, and we'll see if we can get things going. Tam Man the Boss, welcome back to the stream. Go check out his Twitter, yes. If you guys have not followed my Twitter yet, make sure you do that. !TWT in the chat gives you my Twitter link. Go follow me over there. Best place to know every time I go live, every single time I upload a video, all that good stuff. And if you guys haven't joined the hashtag notification squad, make sure you do that. If you guys click the little bell icon right below the video player next to my channel name, you'll be part of the hashtag notification squad. So you'll be alerted for every video that I upload, every stream when I go live. And once you've joined the hashtag notification squad, like many from the nation already have, then make sure you screenshot it and tweet it at me with proof that the little bell icon is highlighted, and then I'll be sure to follow you back on Twitter. I follow everyone back. I'm going to join? All right, bro. Sounds good, man. Sounds good. How can I join? Make sure you're friends with me on PS4. On PS4 and PSN, and then just join right up. What's going on? Fire of Steel. You still can't join. Can't join. Can I join? Absolutely pricey. Absolutely, man. All right. I don't know why people still can't join. How do you screenshot? So on your phone, I have an iPhone, so for me it's just, you know what I'm saying, it's just press those two little buttons at the same time, the power button and the home button, and that takes a screenshot, and you can just tweet that right at me. I don't know how you do it on like Android devices or Samsungs or whatever. You guys still can't join. Make sure you guys restart your PS4, or your restart your game as well. Restart your game. Please restart your game, and I'm going to restart my game as well, and hopefully we'll be able to play. You guys are all saying you can't join, so there's clearly an issue going on here. My PSN name, I'll put it in the chat right now for you, man. I'm sorry for all of these issues, man. I don't really know what these are, but I really hope the COD servers are currently down in some areas. Maybe that has something to do with it, but I'll definitely contact the IT department because hopefully we can get something going on there. This is on PS4 for those of you guys who are wondering. And restart your application, please. Restart your game. I cannot stress that enough. You donated $4 yesterday, Beastie Gamer. I don't think you did, man. I don't think you did. Burn Bros, what's up, homie? Welcome to the stream. Checking my internet connection. I think my internet connection is fine, bro, to be honest with you. Like, the internet connection that I have here is an 800 download and a 700 upload. So there should be no issues with people, with my network not being strong enough. But if it's too restrictive, like if moderate's too restrictive, then that could definitely be one of the issues. What's going on, Parmaver? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Welcome. All right, multiplayer, custom game, lobbies open. Try to join up, guys. We're going to be doing Exodus. Hopefully you guys can join. There really should be no issues why you guys can't join. If you can't join, I honestly don't know what to tell you. I really legitimately don't know what to tell you if you can't join right now, because I don't know. There really shouldn't be any issues. You're restarting your PS4? All right. Burn Bros, you've been here for the start. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. Yeah, I just saw you type hi in the chat, so I figured I'd give you another hello. We hit 20.8K subs as well, guys. Thank you very, very much. 200 subscribers away from 21,000. You guys have shown an immense amount of support today, so I really do appreciate that. Who's that in the background? That is my roommate. Make sure you guys try to join more than once as well, because sometimes you might not be able to join the first time, but you should be able to join the second time. Nope, I don't want to report you. I just want to mute you. All right, so yeah, hopefully you guys should be able to join up now. I joined? Awesome, man. Awesome. Yeah, I'll put my PSN in the chat right now for you guys. Exclamation point PSN. Trap just went live. Hey, that's awesome. That's awesome, bro. Yeah, so I think you guys are able to join right now. Awesome. Yeah, so there's 18 people you guys can join up. So we should have plenty of room for everybody who wants to join up on my session right now, so do not be shy. Accept friend request? I'll accept him right now, man. I love you too, bro. What's up, Jamie Young? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. What's going on, Vitrin? How you doing today, homie? Make a community, please. It's easier. Is that easier if I make a community for you guys? I've tried to make one in the past, and for some reason, it just did not work.
I love you.
I love you too, homie. I love you too, man. For real. I do. I want to marry you. Maybe not like that. You know what I'm saying, though. Thank you, man. I appreciate it, dude. I'm sorry I can't talk to any of you guys in-game, because I only have one mic, and it's attached to my computer, so that does not work like that. But I love you too, bro. I love you, man. I'm sorry. I'm just going to have to mute you, though, because I could hear the echo of my stream. It's easy to join. Yeah, all you got to do is make sure you're friends with me on PSN and join right up on my session. We got 8 people in here as of right now, so make sure that you join up on my session if you guys are available. What's going on, Terrell? How you doing today? H11, or H11, how you doing today? If I ever get an Xbox, add me first. I love you. Burn Bros, I got you, homie. I got you, man. The lobby is not joinable. It's not letting you join. I would just try restarting your game again. I honestly really don't know. Like, these people were able to join, so I think it might be an issue with my NAT type, though. I'll definitely be sure to contact the IT department and see if we can get something worked out there. Because I think it's definitely might be an issue with the NAT type, but I'll definitely be sure to reach out to them. But I would keep trying, because I think some of these guys, they just keep on trying, and then eventually they are able to get in. So just keep on doing that, and hopefully you'll actually be able to join my session. That's the only piece of advice I can give to you guys. I'm sorry it's not more consistent than that, but that's the best advice that I got for you guys. So I appreciate all of you guys being here, though, for real. It's been amazing. I sent a friend request. All right, man, I'll be sure to go and accept it. I'll put my PSN again in the chat right now for you guys, so you guys can shoot me a friend request if you haven't done so already. My PSN ID is now in the chat for both YouTube and Twitch, so make sure you go ahead and friend me there. What's up, Fadeaway? Guy, be polite and be nice. True. 2.8K, it was only at 15.3K at the start. Rob Owen, man, what are you talking about? We were not at 15.3K when the stream started. Are you drunk? Once again, Hennis playing when I can't. OPT plays, man. I'm sorry, brother. I'm sorry, man. Hey, Tay, man, the boss, you were able to join. That's awesome, bro. Welcome to the stream. Hennis, when are you going to move back home so H1 can be played and streamed at the same time? I'll be back home for spring break, which should be in about less than 20 days. I go home for spring break on March 10th. So I'll be back home streaming. This game's great. There's absolutely no issues with Black Ops 3. Absolutely none. Zippity-doo-dah-zippo. If you guys just got kicked, please don't blame that on me. I did not mean to. You liked and subscribed. Thank you, David Fernandez. I really do appreciate that, homie. Thank you, man. Thank you. So I'm just restarting my game right now, guys. Hopefully you'll all be able to join up. I really, really hope. Yeah, as far as the NAT type goes, I don't know if that has anything to do with it, but I'll be sure to contact the IT department. But thank you to all of you guys who are liking and subscribing to the stream. I really do appreciate that. Thank you very, very much. Who has hit a tomahawk across the map? I've never hit a tomahawk across the map, man. I don't really run with tomahawks, though, to be 100% honest with you. You guys will have the opportunity to try to join again. Don't worry. Your PS4 doesn't like you today? No, my PS4 wants to kill me today. And I want to kill my PS4 today. But at the same time, I want him to stay alive. You know what I'm saying? I put my stream in your Facebook. Hey, I put your stream on my Facebook. Thank you, Pricey. I appreciate that, man. Truly. Thank you very much, man. Thank you. Today is not my day. Bro, today has just been a struggle. It has been a serious struggle to play this with you guys. But hey, just because the system doesn't want us to work, doesn't mean we're not gonna do it. How old am I? Yo, Elliot, I am 18 years old. I keep seeing you in the chat telling me to shut up though, so I don't know. Make it a community so it's easier to join. I've never made it like a group. Is this what you guys are talking about? Like make a group to showcase content? Create a group. Name. Let's just call it Hennis. Hennis. Oops. Done. Hennis. Perfect. Description. Create a group. Processing. We're making a group. You guys should be able to join up now. What's going on, Hanny Best Gamer? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. You're in? Awesome, Yesin. That's awesome, dude. Can you invite me? I'm not going to be sending everyone invites, man, just because that'd be... Invite friends? Can I just click invite all? Invites, 14. Oh, I've been invited to join 14 groups? Oh, damn. Make it Pro Hennis Army. Can I change the name of the group? I don't know if I can cancel this. Make sure to subscribe. Yo, what's going on, Trap? Welcome to the stream today, dude. Welcome. What's my real name? My real name is Henry, bro. Hennis, I sent you a DM on Twitter. Have you checked out my YouTube channel, Pro Ninja Gaming YouTube? I have not Gaming Ninja yet. I have not, man. 21K today? I don't know if we'll be able to hit 21K today, man. I'll be live for about another half hour, so that would be 200 subscribers in 30 minutes. So I don't know if that's even possible. Make it the Penis Army? Listen, we're not going to make it the Penis Army. I don't know why this is still processing. We're just going to give it a few more seconds, though. There we go. Is there a way I can edit the name of it? Or we're just gonna call it Hennis. I guess we'll just call it Hennis. Whatever, we'll stick with that. What's my PS4's name? I don't know. Luis? Luis, maybe? What's my username? I'll put it in the chat right now here for you guys. What's up, Fresh? How you doing, man? All right, I'll put it in the chat right now. The saddest thing is... What's the saddest thing I've done at... What's the baddest thing I've done at school? One time, I went to the bathroom and I didn't wash my hands. No, I don't know, dude. I honestly don't know. I honestly don't know what the baddest thing I've ever done at school is. Yo, new age toxic, please do not join CDB. Do I remember you, Shadow Gaming? I do remember you, man. Welcome to the stream. We got 12 people in here, guys. 13 people now. Keep trying to join. Hopefully you guys should be able to hop in now. And if you can't join off me, try joining off of one of these other people. Maybe that'll help you guys out. I can't join your live. It's not joinable. I think it's because I live far away from you. It's possible, Shot Omar, man. Once I get my net type to open, hopefully I'll be able to get that to open soon. I should be able to play with more of you guys. I really should. Savage. No, I restarted. Sorry, Baldur. I'm sorry, man. I'm hoping we really won't have any more issues with Black Ops 3 crashing. 15 people in here now. As soon as that says 18 people, I'm literally just gonna hop right into the game. Because I don't wanna risk the game crashing. We got 16 people in here right now, guys. We got room for two more. Be sure to join in. You guys haven't done so already? Alright, wonderful. Here we go. Join into the game. New Age Toxic, please do not join my team. If you join my team, I will kill you in real life. Just kidding. What's up, bro? What's going on, Kenny? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Texas Bandit. Can you believe it's not butter? Can't, man. Can't believe it. Who's that in the background? That is my roommate. I'm in college. I'm in Connecticut right now at college. What's my KD ratio? It's like 2.6. I think it's literally 2.6. Love the stream. Thank you, Evan. Appreciate it, man. Hennis, can you play Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, please? Absolutely, man. Yeah, I'm streaming every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I've been streaming Friday, Saturdays, and Sundays for like the last week. More than that. Well, not last Sunday. I did not stream last Sunday, but I streamed last Friday and last Saturday. How old am I? I am 18 years old, bruh. Damn, we're able to get in. How do you get in? So just make sure that you're friends with me on PS4. Shoot me a friend request, and I'll be sure to accept it, and then join up on my session. What's up, Seek? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. You're so good. Thank you, Shadow. Appreciate it, man. I'll put my PSN ID in the chat for those of you who have not friended me yet. What's up, Warren? How you doing today, homie? When you try your best, but you don't succeed. LMAO, true. All right, so I'm going to have 7 minutes to go ahead and try and find every single one of you guys, which is not going to happen because this map is absolutely massive, and I'm sure there's a lot of really good hiding spots. But you guys got a minute to go and hide, and then I'm going to literally come and try to find you and kill you. Do I live in Canada? I don't, bro. I'm your dad? That's lit. What's my PSN? I just put it in the chat, bro. If you type !PSN in the chat, it'll give you my PSN ID. Make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe to the channel. If you guys are new, we are currently on the road to 20.9K, 90 subscribers away. If we could hit that by the end of today's stream, that would be amazing. I'm going to be live for probably another I'd say 30 minutes or so, maybe another 30 minutes, my guess. What's going on, IBLY? How you doing today, man? Can I give you an automatic brekkie video? You could tweet it at me, bro, but I wouldn't post it in my chat because I wouldn't be able to see it. Because I'm streaming, and then it would go away, and then I'd miss it. Then I wouldn't be able to watch your video. All right. Check back here first. Definitely feel like there could be some... What? What? Yo, that is a dope hiding spot, bro. How lit is that? How lit was that hiding spot? Like, in all seriousness, though. I know I just saw that guy. He just wants me to chase after him. He wants this to turn into a game of tag and not a game of hide and seek. It's whatever, broski. It's whatever, dude. That was good. I think if his suit was just a slightly different color, he would have blended in a little bit better there. I thought it was a head, possibly. All right, 15 people left. I'm really hoping the game doesn't crash here. Cross everybody. Everybody make sure you're crossing your fingers right now. We don't want this game to crash. I really hope I didn't just jinx it. That would be really unfortunate. Mistakes were made. R.I.P. Falling off the map. R.I. freaking P, dude. Nobody up there? All right, wonderful. There's definitely going to be some people hiding around here. 110%, right? All right. What time we got? 5.5 minutes? We got this, boys. We got this. I don't think we're not gonna be able to find everybody. I just don't think that's even possible. I was wondering if he was gonna try to jump up again there, man. Oh, come on. That slide wasn't so bad. He wants to be chased as well. Come on, bro. Come on, dudes. You guys are making this too difficult. I just want to knife you, all right? It's really nothing personal. Let me just go. Knife right to the heart. I'm sorry, bro. We're not bloodthirsty. Here we go. 11 more people left. Gotcha. All right. Let's try to focus on the hiding here, guys. For real. Road to 300 likes. You guys are phenomenal. Thank you all so very much for the support. Let me figure out. So let's head back here because this is kind of the direction we were heading in when we were looking for more people. Ooh, that's a damn good spot, bro. I had to do a little bit of a double take there, but I was like, damn, there's no way. I could have sworn I was like, no, that's off the map, isn't it? Oh, yeah, for sure. Glad we did that double take right there. That could have been bad. All right, 9 people left, little less than 4 minutes. I'm feeling confident. We should be able to find some more people. Really surprised no one's back there. That's interesting. Try to hop in here. Laying right between the beds there. Thought that was a guy. No one's up there. All right, let's check the back side of this map, see if we can find anybody. The trick is to be quiet here because these guys are listening and you know as soon as they hear you, they're just going to start running. So all they want to do is just run, play a game of tag. Wait a minute. Bro, come on. They're just trying to tease me, dude. Don't they know that the majority of these runs do not work out for these people? Good try, though, bro. Good try, though, man. That was a good run. That was good. That was respectable. What's going on, DeBias? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. I thought there was a guy right there for a second. My screen was so dark, I was like, is there a guy sitting in that corner? All right, so we didn't actually get a chance to finish checking back here. I'm gonna legitimately placing some money right now. There has to be someone in the back shrubbery, in the back part of this map that I'm about to go to right now. If there's no one back here, I will literally be so surprised. I'm legitimately surprised. Hey, do you remember the G slide? I miss it. The G slide, bro? Yeah, I do remember that, man. It was like, it's like, hold on, I just failed it right there. It's like that whole thing, and you could just keep doing that over and over and over again. I remember that, man. That was a good slide, bro. That was a good tactic. Fortunately, did not last too long. They patched that pretty quick. 289 likes right now. We're currently 11 likes away from 300. You guys are phenomenal. Thank you very much for all the support.
No,
I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry, man. Please don't hate me. Six people left. Minute and a half. Take another tour back here. Haven't really finished checking all of this yet. I mean, we did at the beginning, but people move, man. They change locations. Oh, dude, the damn pole saved your life. The damn pole saved your life. For a split second there, and then I still got you. Unfortunately. Okay. I definitely feel like there are some nasty glitch spots on this map as well. This is PS4, bro, not Xbox. I unfortunately do not have an Xbox. Can't get up there. Interesting. Nobody back here? I think we're good. All right, we've only got 30 seconds left. Oh, we're definitely not going to be able to find everybody. No way. Absolutely no way. So we got two rounds here, though, so we are going to have another chance to try to find somebody. Try to find some more people. Maybe just one more sad soul. Oh, come on, bro. And they planted the bomb as well. I don't know why he jumped off in there. So they planted the bomb. Interesting. I don't know what their grand plan is here. Because as soon as I go for the defuse, I can just knife them. Unless they get a hit on me first. Lamau. That really didn't help me out too much because I could have just used that as extra time, but it is what it is. I didn't think they were going to plant the bomb on me. Just defuse it, though. If this guy hadn't fallen right here, bro, I probably would have had him on that knife. I might have had him on that knife. That's a good glitch spot, though. Because I remember I saw someone trying to get up there earlier, so I was like, 10 out of 10, someone's still up there, dude. 110%. What's up, One Grind? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. All right, so these guys got another 60 seconds to go. Wait, this guy has 100 points? Oh, because he was the one that planted. Right. All right, make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe to the stream. If you guys are new, we are approaching 20.9K. We're only 79 subscribers away. So if you guys are enjoying the stream, smack that subscribe button. Helps me out a ton. Drop a like in the stream. I think we're close to 300 likes. I don't know if we already hit it. That's pretty cool, though, that you guys are supporting the stream that much. I really do appreciate it. We are 3 likes away. Holy crap, 3 likes from 300 likes. That's pretty dope. There's a glitch spot in mid. I wouldn't be surprised if there is, actually. I should probably check that area as well. Hennis, find everyone or I will send a well-trained banana to your door. Hold on, a well-trained banana to your door. P.S. Your roommate will help. A well-trained banana? What does that even mean? Ty the sexy beast. What's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. You saw my mom last night? Cool. Did you tell her I said hi? When am I restarting? I'll be playing with brand new viewers right after this, man. Right after this game. No, I didn't even check the leaderboards, bro. Come on. Kill yourself, please. Kill yourself. I don't mean that in the mean way. There's somebody back there right behind you, but just please kill yourself. Please kill yourself. Can you just kill yourself, dude? Or else we're just going to have to... I don't really know. Like, I don't really know what you're doing right here. Sir, are you going to kill yourself or no? There you go. Thank you. Appreciate it. Let me go take care of this guy. All right, here we go. See, that's what they call wasted time right there, chat. Is there a way to disable changing teams? Because I'm definitely going to have to do that. I feel like these were some spots last time that I completely missed. Come on, dude. Are we seriously doing this again, chat? Is this a thing? This is so stupid. Yep. Yep, I can't. I don't know how to do this, chat. I don't know how to do this. This is not fair. I don't know how to get to that spot. And then we play tag with everybody. This is what this comes to. Get out of here. There we go. I saw you, bro. Don't think I didn't see you. Where did you just go? Oh, God. Dude, this guy is lagging. Holy God. I was gonna say. All right, here we go. 9 more people remaining. There gonna be a guy back in this spot? No? Yes? No? Maybe? Possibly? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Check back here now. We know that somebody's probably using that good glitch spot. Somebody is. Wonderful. So good. So good. All right. Wonderful. What's going on, Malaka? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Malaka, sorry if I'm butchering your name. Welcome to the stream. Oh, come on. Come on. Wait a minute. Okay, just wanted to make sure. Somebody just left the game. R.I. freaking P, dude. All right, the good news is we have the bomb this time, so we can control the plan. What's going on, Pedro? How are you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome. So somebody said there's a glitch spot in mid, which I would not be surprised about. Maybe there's just no one in it. Thank God. Thank the heavens. Because I don't understand how to get in glitch spots. Yo, boss, I appreciate that subscription, dude. Thank you very much, man. Welcome to the Pro Hunters Army, brother. Welcome. On that road to 20.9k, guys. You guys are amazing. Thank you. You guys are all fantastical and special. What, Matrix? They are special.
I wasn't talking about that word.
I thought that was a guy. All right. This dude I think that dude just straight up jumped out of the map, and he was the mistakes that are made. How many rounds are we playing? This is the last round with these guys, and I'm going to be playing with a brand new set of viewers right after this. Well, we should have enough time. We'll probably have enough time to do another round. Oh, what? That was a good spot, my dude. There's so many good spots to hide on this map. It's crazy. All right, we got a little less than 3 minutes to find 5 people. How can I join? Just make sure you're friends with me on PlayStation. If you type !PSN in the chat, it'll give you my PSN ID. You can friend me right off that. I accept all friend requests, so do not be shy. And then we can play together. It's pretty lit. Been doing a lot of hide and seek recently. So tomorrow, honestly, we're probably going to end up doing maybe a different game. We're going to stream a different game, or we'll end up doing like a Dark Matter type of stream, which should be pretty fun. Trying to hit 21k subs. Yep, saw that one coming. I was like, what? He's gonna kill himself. That's a good glitch spot, though. That is a really good spot. Alright, somebody's probably still on the same off the map spot. Nope. Nobody's there. Interesting. Let's try to get up here. Anybody up here? Nope. Alright, so 4 people remain. I've checked a lot of the good spots here, chat. We've checked a lot of the really good spots. Chat's giving me hints like they're in the building, guys. Guys, this whole map is made of buildings. All right. Is that a guy? Nope. Looks safe to me. Yippee! Hop up in here. Yo, who just followed? Yo, Adam is boss. Thank you very much for that sub, man. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Army. Thank you for your support today, homie. I appreciate that a lot, man. Thank you very, very much. Welcome to the team. Welcome to the team. Are you laying down in there? See you later, broski. Damn. Damn. That was a good spot. Oh, that probably means there's somebody in the other spot, right? Hands down. Hands down. They have to be there. Oh, no. I was really hoping. Okay, we got to find one more person. Only one more guy? No. We're going to plant the bomb at B here in just a sec. Shoot, we got to plant. All right, we got time. We can plant it. I think we just planted it just in time. Okay, wow. That was clutch. That was very clutch. Could have sworn I saw him. Okay, bomb's right there. Is he going to come to defuse it? That is the question. Oh no, he messed up. You got 12 seconds to kill him. Oh, dude. Wow. Wow. I didn't think he was going to come out for it. The last couple seconds right there, bro. Last couple seconds. Damn. It was that pivot right there. Honestly, if he had a little bit more of a curved run, maybe I wouldn't have been able to get him. But he just had to stop for like a couple more seconds. That was GG though, dude. That was a GG. We're definitely going to do another one. We're going to do one more. It's going to be a quick one. We're only going to be able to have time for one round, I think. But it should be a lot of fun. You say I slay tomorrow? Oh, that might actually be kind of fun. You might do You Say I Slay tomorrow, because I know you guys really enjoy that. But we are going to be doing a new lobby, so make sure you guys have your PS4s turned on. We don't have a whole lot of time here, but make sure you guys are on your PS4. Make sure you guys are ready to join up. I'm going to go ahead and accept offer request right now, and then we're going to kick everybody in the lobby so everybody has a chance to join. All right? And it's going to be first come, first serve, so make sure you guys are ready to join up. All right? So close with that. You Gaming Ninja? No way, man. Yo, Joey, the donation link is !! Donate. Won't let me donate on Super Chat? What? It won't? That's all right. The donations for Super Chat don't come up on screen anyways. People have to tell me in the chat when they don't work or when they come up on screen. So a little bit unfortunate. One more round sniper battle? Oh, we're not going to do a sniper battle. Nah, man. We're going to do one more game of hide and seek. And I'm just going to kick. I'm going to kick everybody from the lobby. I'm literally just going to kick everybody. Come on, man. Are you seriously self-promoting your YouTube in my game? And you guys wonder why I mute people? All right. All right. So now you guys should have a brand new chance to join here. Make sure you guys go ahead and join up on my session. 18 people are available to come in. First come, first serve, whoever hops into my lobby first. What's going on, Panthers? Thank you very much for that sub, homie. I appreciate it, man. Make sure you guys go ahead and finish up the stream by dropping a like if you have not done so already. I really do appreciate it when you guys do that. Definitely helps me out a lot. Hennis, mute everyone next time. I'll be sure to mute everyone, yeah. What's up, George? Thank you for that subscription, homie. I appreciate it. When you guys subscribe, you will see your names pop up on screen right here underneath my face cam, and you'll see the live YouTube sub count in the lower right-hand corner go up by one as well. So I really do appreciate that. We still got room for 5 more people, guys, so hop on in if you haven't done so already. And you want to play? Oops. Just want to make sure I mute everybody here, because the chat, it's a little bit annoying for the people who are watching the stream to have people talking in the background. The hey!
Missed you, Dad. Less than 3.
I miss you too, homie. Thank you very much, Joey, for that $1 donation. Can I get a Joey spam in the chat, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you very much for the love, homie. I appreciate it very much. We still got room for 4 more people, guys. I'll finish accepting friend requests here. And what map do you guys want to do it on? I think we'll do... hold on. The first person to type the name of a map in the chat that's not a DLC map will be the map that I go with. First map that I see that's not a DLC map is going to be the map that we'll run with. First map that I see. Joey spam in the chat. Thank you very much, Joey, for that $1 donation. I truly appreciate it, bro. Thank you very much. Thank you, Flyboy Gaming, for liking the stream as well, homie. I appreciate it, man. Combine. All right, Combine is the very first map I saw, so we will be running on Combine. Malacca. Or no, excuse me, it was Imagina. Imagina coming in with Combine. So Combine is going to be the map of choice. Combine. Let's freaking get it. I just want to make sure I mute everybody here. Please don't take it personally, guys. It's not because I hate you. It's because I love you. I think that's everybody, right? That is literally everybody. Perfect. We're going to do Combine Search and Destroy. Let's get it, baby. Kick people that are already in. We don't really have time for that, man. I'm sorry. Oh, Breach is another good map. We should definitely do that. I'll pay 100 euros if you hit a cross map on the very first game. I don't have any Tomahawks, man, so unfortunately, I cannot do that. Unfortunately, I cannot do that. Not joinable? It's because we already have a full party right now. We already have a full 18 people in here. Super chat, Hennis? All right, let me go ahead and check it. Check super chat here real quick. Yo, we got $1 from PvP lag. Thank you very much for that $1 donation, man. I really do appreciate it. Can I get a PvP spam in the chat for PvP lag? Thank you very much for the support, dude. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you, man. Truly, truly, thank you. All right, so here we go. You guys got 60 seconds. Hide wherever you want, and then I will come and find you. And it's going to be lit. So, guys, I really only have time for one more round here. So, after this round ends, I will unfortunately be getting off just because I have to go to a class. I have another class at 6:30. So, hopefully, you guys understand. But how do I send it so it pops up on screen? I wanted that song to come up. That doesn't work through Super Chat. If you click the donation link in the description of the stream, at the very top of the description of the stream, and you donate through that, then it should pop up on screen. That's how that is actually where all the donations pop up. Yeah, and Billiard, who's a mod in my stream, just put the donation link in the chat. If you use the Streamlabs link, that should work. And it says it's for Twitch, but it works on YouTube as well, so don't worry about that. Works on both. Pedro, I love you too, man. Guys, thank you very much, by the way, for... Oh, I was literally just about to say thank you for 20.85K, but it's all right. We're at 20,849. All right. Here we go. Let's freaking get it. We got a minute to find everybody. Or not a minute. We got 7 minutes to find everybody. Let's see where these people be at. Where are these people going to be hiding? A lot of you guys had some really good hiding spots on this map last time, so we'll see if we can find everybody. Come on, man. Oh, RIP. Wanted to get that knife right there. Ha! Come on. Did he seriously think that was going to work? How long could that have gone on for? Like, for real. It probably could have gone on for a long time if I didn't react, to be honest with you. All right. A lot of these guys have some pretty creative spots. This is a good one. That is a really good spot. I've seen people use that before. That was actually the very last spot where I got my very last kill last time. That's a really good spot. That one gets me a lot. RIP error. You guys getting an error in the chat? What's happening? Did something just happen to the stream? What's going on? What's happening, guys? What's happening? Saw, dude. I love that guy didn't even run, you know, he just kind of stood there. The lobby's not full? Yeah, oh. Yeah, you guys shouldn't be able to join the lobby right now because the lobby should be full. Yo, PvP lag gave me another $1. I appreciate that. Another 1 euro. I appreciate that, homie. Thank you very much, man, for the support. Yo, I didn't even see that guy there. What the hell? Look at how much he's lagging, bro. Yo, he's about to fall off the map. He legitimately almost fell off the map. This guy's got stellar movement. Look at this, guys. Hennis, make your nat type open so we can play with more people. So we can get more people from, like, Narnia. You see that, dude? That dude was lagging everywhere. Oh, here he is. I was wondering where that guy went. Gotcha, bro. Let's freaking get it. Alright, so I think we've checked pretty much all the back of there. Let's go ahead and check this side of the map now. No one over there. Wonderful. I think I just saw somebody. Yep, I did. Aha! Just wanted to make sure he didn't run. Wanted to juke him out a little bit. That's all we needed. All right. Nice knife. Thank you, dude. Thank you. It's a butterfly knife, if you couldn't tell. Just kidding. It's not. Be cool if it was, but it's not. I think I have the butterfly knife. I honestly should throw it on. That would probably be a little bit more fun if we try to use like a different melee weapon. I don't know. That would definitely make it a little bit more interesting. So I'm just not running around here with the combat knife. That blends in perfectly. Look at that exosuit and those flowers. Look at that, man. I'm on the PS4 right now, guys. Yeah. So if those of you who are wondering who want to join, I am on the PS4. I don't have an Xbox One, and I'm sorry for that. I apologize, but I just don't have one. All right, so we got three more people left, and we got almost 4 minutes of search time, ladies and gentlemen. If we don't find everybody, you guys deserve to, like, kill me. Not literally, but you know. You have the butterfly knife? Dude, I have the butterfly knife, too. That's what I'm saying. We should probably, like, spice things up a little bit, maybe throw in a different melee weapon when I'm running around trying to knife people. I feel like that'd be kind of cool. I want to make sure I check all around back here, though, because I definitely feel like in all this shrubbery, someone's back here. Hands down. Hands down. Hello? Anybody here? Actually, you know what? No, this is going to be the last one. Wait, hold on. Did someone use Super Chat again? Let me check. Yo, PvP lag came in with another $1. Dude, PvP, you're insane, man. Thank you very much for the love, homie. I really do appreciate that, man. Thank you very much. I'm going to lose this guy. I don't know where he went. Oh, wow. He stayed right in line there. I heard another guy right around me. Oh, that was just unfortunate timing. There was another guy right around here. I literally just heard him. There we go. All right, only one more person left. Almost 3 minutes to go. Let's freaking go, boys. Let's freaking go. PvP, you're insane, man. Thank you very much, dude, for the support. PvP and Malik today, both of you guys have just been going off with the donations. You guys are truly, truly amazing. Thank you, both of you, very, very much for the support. It means a lot to me, so thank you. One more guy. What's my favorite game? Yours is Pokemon Go. To be honest with you, bro, I don't really know if I have a favorite game. As of right now, Black Ops 3, it's a really solid Call of Duty game, man. I think it's light years beyond Infinite Warfare, my own personal opinion. I just think it's great. What's going on, Ralph? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome. Where is the last guy? Want to make sure I hit all the spots, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's in a glitch spot? Oh, no. How do I send 20 euros to you? 20? You could just do it the same way everyone's doing it in Super Chat, man. You can put it right in the chat, or you could donate using the donation link right at the top of the description. That's honestly the best place to donate, because then the donation pops up on screen, and I can thank you for that, so I really do appreciate it when people do that. Is somebody seriously in a glitch spot, man? Like, for real? This is what sucks, bro. Sucks about these glitch spots is that I don't know where they are, then that's not even really hide and seek. Well, I guess is the spots up top somewhere I just don't know about. I meant 200? Oh, you meant 200. I see the cringe. Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the end. All right, freaking P, we are going to do one more round. We do have time for one more round, so I'm going to make sure we go ahead and do that as of right now. Yeah, so if you guys want to donate, you can donate using Super Chat, or you can donate using the donation link that Billiard has put in the stream for you guys. I'll put it in the stream for you guys as well, because I know some of you guys are watching on Twitch may want to donate. But yeah, it's right there for you guys who want to use it. Am I going to be live tomorrow? I will be. Yes, you mad TS, please leave the game. Por favor, sir, what are you doing? Come on, man. This guy did it last time, didn't he? This guy did the exact same thing. Come on, bro. Let's just keep going. Am I going to be live doing hide and seek tomorrow? I don't think so, man. Nope. Yo, I don't have a description box. What's that? It's just the description of the stream, bro. Hey, what a real OG right there, man. What a real OG. Thank you. All we needed to have was someone run over and kill him. That was perfect. That's good viewership right there. I don't know who that was. Who was that who just did that? That was Hotshots, yo. Hotshots, you're a legend, man. Thank you, dude. Thank you. I just got off and I see this. I should have put on notifications. Hey, destroy your boss. That's true, man. Should have put on notifications. This is going to be our very last game, guys. Right after this, I do have to head out because I got a class to go to. So, unfortunately, I will have to head out. Kieran, what's going on? Thank you for that sub. I appreciate it. I will be going live tomorrow, guys. Yes, I will be live streaming tomorrow. I'll be sure to tweet out. I think it's going to start around 2 p.m. my time. So it's going to start approximately 2 hours before when it started today. So I don't know if that helps you guys plan or whatnot, but it might. It just might. Ah, didn't do that very well. This is hot shots, isn't it? Hot Shots Gaming. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Gotta check all the common hiding spots, bros. That's all you gotta do. You know what would be a really OP perk to use in a game mode like this when you're doing hide and seek? Would be freaking Sixth Sense. That'd be extremely overpowered. Oh, what's up, dude? Wow, that's really unfortunate. This dude's running around trying to find a new spot, and he just runs right into me. Oh, that is... It's just not your day, bro. Nobody's in that spot. Cool. Cool beans. Cool beans. Bang, bang. Shaka-laka, bang, bang. Too easy out here in the wilderness, bros. You guys think we can find everybody once again? You guys think we can? We got 8 people left. 8 people to find. I think it's possible. I think it's definitely possible. Oh. Gotcha. Gotcha. There's another guy back here. Oh, that was a good slide. I didn't think he was going to be doing that. Right behind him, bros. Oh, come on. There we go. Baby, we got him. What's going on, Kevin? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. All right, 5 more people left, chat. 5 more people left. Let's see if we can get them all. I think we can. There really shouldn't be an excuse why we couldn't. That's a dead body. I was like, is that a dude just chilling there? What the hell? Anybody back here? Anybody? Out of the map? There's no like out of the map glitches on this map, right? I'm pretty sure. I stole this thumbnail from Quibble Cop. What? What? Oh, that might actually... I don't think that's true. Maybe it is. I don't know if it was from Quibble Cop, but I just went onto Google Images to find some images for like hide and seek. So I guess it could have been a thumbnail that Quibble Cop used. I didn't mean to though, honestly. What's going on, Inferno? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, dude. Good spot. That's good. All right. 4 people. And we've got 4 minutes. We've got 4 minutes to find 4 people. This should be easy, right? This shouldn't be extremely difficult to do. 323 likes. I appreciate that, fam. Thank you very much for all the support today, guys. It's been unreal. Thank you very much. Let's go ahead and check over here. Teresa Murphy, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for all the support on today's stream, though, guys, for real. 323 likes. You guys have just been killing it, man. The streams are seriously lit nowadays. I don't know what happened, but all of a sudden one day we started hitting YouTube recommended, and then you guys, for some strange reason, decided to keep coming back, and now here we are, because you know what's up, because you know what's a good stream, and I appreciate that, guys. Thank you. Oh, that's another good one, man. I can't believe I didn't see that the first time because I already went back here and I wasn't able to find him. How do we join? This is going to be my last game of the stream, bro. But how to join in the future? All you got to do is make sure that you're friends with me on PS4. So if you type !PSN in the chat, it'll give you my PSN name. You can friend me right off that. I accept all friend requests, so do not be shy. Seriously, do not. And then I'll be sure to accept it. Haven't even gone up here yet. No one's in the smoke there. Good. Damn, some of you guys must have been finding some really good hiding spots here. I really hope no one's wall running right now. I really, really hope. No, not again. Not again. What's up, gaming bros? How you doing today, man? Lagging Gaming, welcome to the stream, dude. Welcome. We're really close to 20.9k subscribers, guys. I really do appreciate it. So if you guys haven't subscribed yet, do so if you're enjoying the stream. When you guys subscribe, you will see your names pop up right underneath my face cam. You didn't get accepted, bro? I'll be sure to double check, man. I'll be sure to double check right after this game. I accept all friend requests, so even if you don't friend me during today's stream, like if you're away from your PS4 or whatever, I'll be sure to accept. I accept all friend requests until my friends list is full. So we're just going to keep going. Still two people left, and I don't know where they are. Who's the guy in the background? That is my roommate. Rip the ProHennis HQ. All right, I'll be sure to check out the bot again after this stream. The bot sometimes, man, it just today, it just likes to take days off, I guess. Redwood's another really good map, man. Redwood's a lot of fun to play on. I think I've only done it once or twice with viewers, but it was a ton of fun when we actually did do it. It was a ton of fun. I was so close. No. So I walked right past somebody again? Ooh. What am I going to do? Subscriber setup live streams? Probably tomorrow, man. We're either going to do that tomorrow or we're going to go back to doing some Dark Matter grinding. But it's probably going to be that. We're probably going to end up doing some You Say I Slay class setups because you guys really, really enjoy those. So we'll probably do that. We love you all. Yo, I love you, Billiard. I love you, man. What's going on, Scott W? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome. Is there anybody in a glitch spot chat? Just let me know. Just say, like, yes, he's in a glitch spot, or no, he's not in a glitch spot. There's two of them left. I was able to find everybody on this map before when we've played on this map, but it's not today. Where do I want to plant this? Plant it right here. See if we can get this off. Yo, what's going on, QWERTY? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. What's going on, the random gamer? How you doing today, homie? Welcome, man. Chances that they just come and try to defuse right now? Maybe he's invisible and he's defusing right now. Did you ever think of that, chat? Did you ever consider that? Just defusing right now. Bet. Nope. We're good. Only 8 seconds left. No! I'm not gonna be able to find everybody. This is going for the defuse right now. Nope. I'm gonna die. Bomb's detonated. No one went after it. Damn. Those guys were good, bro. They kept their conviction. They didn't try to go for the defuse. Bomb defuse. Could you imagine, Super Slasher? Could you imagine if the bomb got defused right there? I would have been so triggered. But, dude, Scarce, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Scarce Mania, how you doing today? Yo, so shout out to XL Millie and R. Posner for surviving. Yo, XL Millie survived both rounds. Damn. That dude had a dope spot. Hopefully it wasn't a glitch spot, but that dude had a dope spot. He must have. What's up, Philip? Welcome to the stream. What's going on, Auris? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hey.
I didn't mean to switch teams, man.
Hey,
sorry.
Bro, it's completely all right. I know sometimes that sort of stuff happens. I'm going to try to prevent that the next time we play. But, dude, Balder, thank you very much for that $4.20 donation. Coming in with the 420. I appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. Can I get a Balder spam in the chat, ladies and gentlemen, for the last couple minutes of today's stream? I really do appreciate it. You're amazing, dude. Thank you for your donation. Truly means a lot.
Me too.
Coming with the 420. You're awesome, man. Thank you very, very much. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to go ahead and wrap up today's stream. Really hope you guys all did enjoy. If you guys did, make sure you go ahead and smack a like on it. Definitely means a lot to me when you guys do that. I honestly love doing the hide and seeks with you guys. It's a lot of fun. Beast Network, you're here for the 11th stream in a row. Dude, you're coming in just at the very end, but it does count. It does count for you being in here. So truly, guys, thank you all very, very much. I love all the support you guys have shown today. Drop a like on the stream if you haven't done so already. Subscribe if you guys are new and join the hashtag notification squad. When you join the hashtag notification squad, take a screenshot of it. And you join it by clicking the little bell icon right below the video player next to my channel name. Click that, screenshot it, and then you can tweet it at me at my Twitter, which is at ProHennis. And then I'll be sure to follow all of you guys back. I follow everyone back who's part of the hashtag notification squad. And it's great to see all of you guys supporting the stream. So thank you guys all so very much. Beast Network, honestly, man, no worries for being late, bro. Still waiting for Hennis' public Discord. I have a public Discord, man. I just don't have like a command to share it in the chat, which is unfortunate. But ladies and gentlemen, that is all. Drop a like on today's stream. Follow my Twitch if you haven't done so already. I'll put my Twitch link in the chat. That's another place you guys can watch me live on a daily basis. I stream on both YouTube and Twitch at the same time every day. So the same thing you're going to be seeing on YouTube is the same thing on Twitch. So thank you very much for your support. Follow my Twitch. Drop a like on the YouTube stream. Subscribe to my YouTube. Follow me on Twitter. And I will see you guys in the next one. Until next time, everybody, keep gaming. And as always, stay cool. Adios.